Are we good? Are we back?
Hello? Are we back? Can everyone see me? Can everyone hear me? Are we back? Are we live? Someone tell me. Hello, hello? Bugging out. I'm not able to look at my chat right now, and that's really frustrating. What's B? Thank you for the follow. I think everyone's here. I don't know if they're just waiting on me. Let's change the tab over. Hello, hello, everybody coming through. I hope everyone can see my stream. Is my stream good now? Someone tell me in chat. Because I just restarted it. Just tell me so my anxiety lowers. Because we're about to start playing, and I want to make sure it's good. So, it seems fine. Right, I'll swap to the Minecraft scene then. Oh my god, the Wasby follow. Holy shit! All the followers are gonna like shoot through now. Hello, hi. Starting soon. Yeah, sorry, yeah. Okay, it looks good. Okay, I was just scared because I had to restart it. My bitrate crashed, and every time that happens, the stream's dead for the entire event. Long Fortnite. Hello, Standin05. Hi, Crubbers. Hello, hi, everyone coming through. We're gonna crush this event. It doesn't matter if I'm hungover. We're gonna crush the event. I should probably talk to my team. Wait. Let me find them. Are they waiting for me? No, no one's in the team chat. Well, you know what? I'll go in there. And then maybe someone will join me. Maybe that'll be how it works. I don't know how I ended up here. I did not leave. I did not stop moving here. I hope you lose. What the fuck? Unless you're gonna win. Also, thank you for the follow. Water Lily Popster. Wait, that's a W name. That is a crazy.
Oh my god, hi Sam.
It's Eagles Pickles! Oh my god!
Oh my god, why are you so loud? Jesus.
Sorry, I was really excited. Sorry.
It's all good, it's all good. Wait, why is it Aqua now? Why is Aqua behind us?
I don't know.
Oh, we got TV down. Oh, some of the team wants a screenshot. SMH.
Oh. Oh. So, yeah, no, I did not stop moving there. I was so confused.
Yeah, what's going on this umbrella?
It's an umbrella.
It's an umbrella. Right, Sam, I need to give you a crash course.
Why you need to tell me everything.
Here?
I do not know shit.
Rabbit Mario here.
That's
right,
a rabbit,
bro. I'm going to show you the board game signs. Yeah, Rabbit Mario. That's what I said.
Oh, I didn't hear the rabbit part. What, do I have to read? Are you going to make me read?
I'm going to make you read these high-tech signs. All right, so I'll just explain them. But I forget anyway, so. Hide and Go Hunt, that's the cool hunt, like, hide-and-seek game I showed you guys.
Oh, yeah. Like, oh, yeah, yeah.
It's hunt, but, like, round. It's very hype. Shooters is, you know, laser tag from Pandora's Box? It's that, but both. Next, Block Party.
God forbid anyone in my chat that doesn't know all of these very niche references.
Yeah, Block Party. Block Party is... It's Block Party. And then, Spleef. And then, we go ahead and we've got, Precision Build. Yeah, this one's a bit... They've listened to a lot of feedback, but it was a bit of a yikes last time. It's literally just... It's like construction, but you all work on the same build. It's 3D.
It's funny that you say that, because the only thing I've heard in my chat so far is the building game is fun.
Oh, really? That's I wonder who's saying that. Let me guess. It tests at the event.
Maybe. Maybe.
Next is... Next. Next is Parkour Panic. This is the parkour one where it decays behind you, so it's just parkour.
I wonder if I'll do well at Parkour Panic.
If you don't
panic.
Complete that parkour course, I'm going to beat you up.
I'm hungover, so just cut me some slack. hungover.
You're just a little good at parkour. Then PvP Rumble is like the 3 rounds PvP game. Each round you have a different set kit.
Uh-huh.
And then for some reason there's an empty sign there. And then Race. Can you guess what this one is?
Is it a PvP game? Oh, is there punching? I want to punch people.
No, there's no punching. This is the Maple Treeware one that I showed you.
Dude, I'm...
But they made it spring. They made it spring, so it doesn't look like Maple Treeware that much anymore, but, you know.
I got first.
Oh, wow, no way. Congrats.
I don't know why no one else has figured this out yet.
I've never found any, like, other Easter eggs in this lobby, though, I don't think. I'm sure, though. Wait, no, they added, like, a lab somewhere. I watched the update video.
I didn't.
No, Sam, you're not ready. Wait, Storm Cheese's farm.
What's in Storm Cheese's farm? Well, this is a cool windmill.
It's Storm Cheese and then a lot of books. It said that in the update video it's like a library. Also...
What? You can't just say also and then stop talking.
I was muting.
Also and then mutes.
I meant to mute and then say also. Right, wait, this time, come this way.
Have you actually got something to show me or are you just going
to
drag me
I'm
along?
I'm trying to find the lab. They showed in the update video this cool lab. You know what I'm saying?
A lab? I was too busy looking at the sign that totally does not look like the MCC sign.
No. No, Sam. There's a lab somewhere.
Somewhere? You don't even know where it is.
I'm trying to find it, Sam.
Hold on. I've just been given a very philosophical message in my chat. Sam Dong Fortnite, are you the Jesus of Minecraft? It just came to my mind. I was like, damn, don't Fortnite equals Minecraft Jesus. Are you Minecraft Jesus? I'm pretty close, but you know who it is? It's Marcus Does MC. See, I might have long hair, but that's Marcus Does MC. It's when was I a 2-month sub? I never subbed. I don't like you. I guess you got a gifted sub. Also, thank you 75k weenie for the follow. I am not with it today. Holy shit. Hi, Piggles.
I've joined.
Hello.
Hello. It's the Popcorn Pope, Sam.
Holy shit.
It's the Popcorn Pope.
Holy shit.
There's no other Popcorn Pope.
Yeah.
Wait, I think I found it, Sam. Wait, what? Yeah, I found the secret.
Where are you?
No. How did you lose me?
What'd you do in the forest?
Over here. Wait, hang on. Oh, I'm done as stupid. Oh, well, I have to go around this way.
Wait, what? Are you okay?
It's weirdly past, Sam.
Why is there a barrier here?
I don't know why there's a barrier.
Why is there a barrier there?
Walk around. Walk through the gap. What a god. Right, go over here. Alright, go. Through here.
This does not
Popcorn
seem safe.
Popcorn Pope, aka the goat, the man of the century, the carry. That's what I'm saying, chat. That's what I'm saying. Popcorn Pope gonna get first individual. Look, it's the secret lab.
Wow.
Now, I don't know why I'm here, but the update video says, hey, look, there's a secret lab, so...
I mean, so you found it. Lab. Good job.
Well.
Good job.
I can't lie. It's not that secret when they told us all about it.
I mean, it's just a room.
It's just a room. It's just a room. Abandoned lab. Maybe this is going to be their next game. Oh my god. Maybe it's a teaser for the next game, Sam.
Wouldn't that be insane? Oh my god.
I think I found the...
Right, we are so ready to pop off right now.
I'm so ready. They better start this soon. My Wii Shop channel's about to run out. Like, the loop is about to end. No, this is outrageous. What? You just can't go anywhere. You just can't do shit in this hub.
I would say, vote-wise, so there are multipliers, Sam. Uh-huh. And I learned that the hard way last time. So I think we probably just want to vote build first. Even though one game gets skipped, we probably just want to vote it first to like play on the safe side, you know?
But I'm a builder.
Okay.
Yeah, but I think literally every other game we will like do really well in.
But I'm a builder.
You're a builder? Yeah, which is why we're still going to play the game. But to be fair, I think we'll probably do pretty well in building as well.
My Wii Shop channel loop ended. Now I'm just sad.
What? You failed the parkour? There's no parkour in the lobby, actually, is there?
No.
I want to at least make it to the final game this time. That's my mission. Because last time, I thought we were doing really well, and then we weren't. And I wanted to cry.
That's crazy.
Also, this is only the third event. I thought this was, like... I thought my companion...
I just muted in Discord so that no one would have to hear me sneeze. But I realized that all 27 of you actually got to hear me sneeze there. So... That's an exclusive thing for you guys. Isn't that just embarrassing for me? I think we could do pretty well in this event. Biggles was showing me it the other day. Not bless you. What the fuck? My favorite thing to do when people sneeze is just to tell them to shut up. It's really funny. There's something really funny about it to me. It's so silly. What the fuck? I am silly. Oh my god, they're starting.
I get it, isn't he?
Oh my god, they're starting. The number on the boats is going down.
Sam, come over to the little village, right to the left.
I'm going to the boat sign.
No.
It's moving! There's a big clock!
No, Sam, no, it's a lie. You like parkour? Parkour to the left. Come on!
Parkour!
Come on! Parkour to the left, come on!
I have to swim in one block deep water!
Come over. You got that. You're the best swimmer I know.
Where even are you? Oh, the village. What village? Where are you? Oh.
Literally to the left. Literally, where
are you? Oh, it's my right. That's why I'm confused. I'm confuzzled.
Oh my god.
I'm coming!
Shane's in my chat, redeeming hydrate as well, like a goblin. Come over.
Who could have possibly decided one block water?
Sam, come on. Wait, where is the parkour?
You've lost it.
Wait. It said parkour. This is the hide and seek map.
It's the hide and seek map.
No, but it said parkour. Like, it literally.
I found my hide and spot.
The sign right here says Docklands Parkour. Where's the parkour?
This is the parkour.
Where?
Right.
Where?
This.
I can't see it, Sam. I can't see it. Where is it?
There's jumps to make.
It's like a part of the.
Yeah, this is.
Yeah, exactly.
That's what I'm saying.
It's the parkour tag map. Wait, I found the goated hiding spot. Biggles, look at this.
Oh, it's starting soon. It's starting soon. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
It's almost like I was saying that.
Sam, get ready for the music. Sam, get ready for the music. It's gonna slap. You're not ready. You are not ready for how hard this music slaps.
I have a feeling you're being moderately sarcastic.
No, Sam, I am being completely serious. This music is, like, it goes so hard. Originally, they only had music for the decision thing, but they've added music for four of the games now. Just hype.
Oh.
Well, don't worry about the two that don't have music.
There's still a minute left.
Oh my god. 50 seconds. Welcome to Minecraft Mania 3.
I love Minecraft Mania 3.
Also, it now tells you your individual scores, which it didn't last time, which is, let's not skip the only PvP game. That's so sad. This is the least PvP games in an event.
Wait, I'm just going to get... I'm getting first. GG!
Yeah, you probably are going to get first.
GG!
Oh, I'm lagging from those fireworks.
You silly bastard.
25 seconds! Oh my god! Oh my god! It's starting!
Dude, I literally can't believe it. You would not believe how much I can't believe this right now.
Yeah. Sam, all I'm saying is you didn't come dressed up. Both me and Popcorn Pope are in suits.
Okay.
My frames are dropping. I should really have got a fabric or something.
Nah, Optifine. I think your PC's just bad, vanilla. Bro.
I'm straight up just on vanilla 18.2.
Oh.
Here we go.
Oh.
You ready for the tunes? Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
I can't hear anything.
Sam, you're missing out on the jam right now.
I can't hear anything.
Oh, I'm jamming so hard.
I can't.
Oh, I'm jamming.
I can't hear anything.
Oh, Sam, you're missing out, bro.
I can't hear anything.
Sam, you're missing out. Go to build. Wait, it's Mario Party music. It's not Mario Party music. Vote, build, Sam. Go. Sam, I'm gonna kill you. Sam, vote. Sam.
What if I vote Block Party?
Sam.
Oh, I can stand in the middle! No!
Oh my. You almost threw.
The clunk!
There's no way. Did you hear the gong at least, Sam?
I can't hear anything.
Quicker. It's voice and speech, I think, all the music's under.
Okay, so the problem was that I couldn't hear anything in Minecraft, like, at all.
Oh, okay. Can you hear stuff now?
Yeah.
Oh, well, next time you'll hear the jam. Next time you'll hear the jam.
Yo, King Bab and Slump Cheese, thanks for the follow. We're going to win this event. Holy shit.
Build to the left, you look at it, and then you replicate on the
oh,
right.
Oh, Pickles, I'm so sorry. I muted right as you started explaining the entire game.
Yeah, I hope you mute instead of deafening, because that's what you should do.
No, I deafened.
Oh, there's no button now as well. Oh, praise the heavens. They listened to feedback.
Uh-huh.
They listened to feedback, chat.
Yeah, that feedback I had. Yeah, yeah. No, I'm glad they listened
to that. Yeah, that feedback you had. Yeah. Yeah, Sam, there's going to be a build there, and you have to build it there. And then if you do it correctly, you move on to the next build, and then you just keep going like that. I don't know how many builds there are. There's that many builds. I don't know. Something like that.
What is that many? You just pointed at a build.
You see the thing in the middle? Like, each build, like, makes it... You know, like, construction? It's like that.
Oh, my God. It's like construction.
It's like construction. No! Ah, it's lying! Wait. Oh, it's rainbow. I'll start at the top.
Okay, I'm gonna...
Oh, my God, this music is loud. Oh, my God.
Oh, my fucking God. I hear the music now. Fucking...
Oh, my God, the music is very loud.
Fucking... You know what? This is fine. I'm gonna make the
M. Oh, my God, my ears.
I am
lagging. Did I do it wrong? Oh, no, I didn't.
I am lagging. I'm gonna do the I'm lagging so hard.
Wait, what color did I miss?
I don't know, bro.
Oh, I missed blue.
Move!
Blue's here. I can't hear. Sam, what's going on?
I don't fucking know, bro. I don't know.
And then the pink one there.
Okay,
yeah,
we did it.
Let's go. Frog.
Oh. Pickles, this is so overwhelming. Pickles.
I can't turn the music down!
Pickles, this
Where's the music? I found it. Oh, I've killed it now, so now I have no
Pickles,
music.
This is so overwhelming.
Is he in the corners, yeah?
Pickles, this
yeah,
is so overwhelming.
Yeah, he's in the corners. Wait, how do you do eyes?
I don't know, bro.
Yeah, Sam, that's so hype.
This is so
what cool. The hell is that, bro? CBK, what's CBK doing?
Oh my God, wait.
Hello, this... CBK, and welcome to Minecraft Mania.
He's a bit...
He's a little bit deformed, but I expect the grind.
A bit flat.
Yo, this guy's almost ascendant in Valorant. Fun fact, chat.
He's actually.
Yeah, he almost is.
And then it's like gray and white, and then... Like more.
Is that right? I think
there.
It is right.
Is there anything around the back?
Two gap. What oh, the... around the back. That's a
what have
actually.
You? What have you created here?
Oh yeah, it's orange in the back. It's orange in the back.
You do it.
And then, what did I do wrong? What did
is
we do
it
wrong?
The leaves.
Guy, it sounds. It feels soulless without the music anymore. Well, that's right.
It's so hard.
Can there be one more?
It's so hard like to that. Check what's wrong.
Yeah, and then... Oh, this game makes me so sad. This game makes me so it's sad. I know what's wrong.
Thank God you do.
Yeah! Right, go! Stairs.
I will build the circle.
No, what if I'm doing that?
Oh.
Do the yin and yang, you know what I'm saying?
I can do it quicker than you. I'm lagging so bad. I can't move.
I don't know. Wait. No, you're doing it wrong, Sam. Why are you filling it black? What are you doing, bro?
What?
You've actually certified throne, you goblin.
You've actually certified throne.
What's going on? Sam, I need you to start taking this seriously.
Can you talk to me in a nicer tone?
Sam, I need you to start taking this seriously.
I'll think about playing properly if you talk to me nicer.
Wait, that's right, is it not?
Probably.
Oh, the thing, the wall there with the leaf on it. Oh wait, that's the normal
leaf.
No, I've done it wrong.
Yeah, I helped.
Blue corner. I got the blue.
I helped.
Right, I'll do the yellow. The yellow's one more forward. Unless I got it right. Okay. If I just corrected you wrong, I feel really bad.
Okay.
We need the red. I'm not a builder. I'm not a builder.
I'm not a builder. I'm literally not Minecraft.
Oh, let's go! Let's go! That's huge! The bee! Oh my god.
I'm lacking so bad. I'm literally not Minecraft.
I feel so dead without the music.
No, that's not right.
Why can you place blocks over there? Wait, what just happened?
I'm not Minecraft. I'm literally not Minecraft.
You're not Minecraft? No way.
I am not Minecraft.
It's a good job this is first, you know? It's tactical.
I'm not Minecraft. My ass is not Minecraft.
His ass is not Minecraft.
My ass is not Minecraft.
His ass is not Minecraft. What am I doing? Red, red, white, white. And then, oh, we forgot about the bee.
I was wondering when it was time to comment on the fact that no one had started the biggest part of the build. What is wrong?
Did we make it too tall? Wrong. Ain't nowhere.
Is there something else wrong?
Oh my god, I did the flowers wrong.
You're a shit gardener, bro.
Wait, what else is wrong?
Wait.
Oh, I'm so good at this.
Yeah, yeah. Thank god.
Can you stop building the same part I'm building? Every time I look to build something, somebody else is building it.
I don't know what you want to be, bro. I'm just doing my job. I'm a builder.
Yeah? You're a builder?
Yeah, I'm a builder. And then it's like yellow, orange, like that. Wait, we're so efficient right now.
We're efficient. What went wrong?
I see it.
Go! Oh, that's my go! I'll do the middle. I'll do the middle, guys. Don't you worry.
We're so efficient right now.
Hang on. I do it right now.
I'm slugging through this FPS.
I struggled with the middle pattern, guys.
You silly bastard.
No, that's not blue. That one's green, Sam. You bottled it. This one's green.
What? Yeah.
It's fine. I'll recover it.
It's fine. You know, this is why I'm teamed with you. I don't know what I'm doing here. I don't even know what this event is. Is this MCC?
I just really do carry all the time. Sorry, I was just in the way when you were trying to do
that. Wait, hold on. Wait, are you still shit-talking me, bro?
No. I would never, Sam. I love you too much.
Yeah, he is.
No, I would never. What's going on? Wait, Sam, did you do the blue one wrong again?
I did do the blue one wrong again.
Oh my...
Hey, I fixed it though!
Wait, should we just fill the colour on the floor, right? Surely we just... I don't even need to look.
Yeah, do that first.
There's no way!
I'll be a useful teammate as well. Look at me, I'm useful.
You missed up!
What did I mess up? What?
We're gonna do the stairs on the outside.
If they're not on the right right color, then I'm gonna have a mental breakdown. By the way, also Sam, you've ruined everything.
I just believed in you that you would have already placed that block, so that I wouldn't have had to like place it myself. What is wrong?
What did we do wrong?
Why is there orange here?
Why was there orange here? Let's go! Oh, it's chess. Wait, alternate. It's like boom, boom,
chess,
boom, 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 boom.
I'll need some shit.
Boom, 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 boom. Then what?
I'm doing it.
There's one black one in the middle, I think.
Oh.
Did I place it wrong?
Oh.
Oh no, I've been lied to.
I didn't understand.
Wait, those two are further forward like that.
Those two are gone. That one's...
And then... This one's further forward
I'm freaking out, Sam. Wait, I get it.
Freak out!
What do I do with the... And then it's like...
I've done all mine, Sam, so you're throwing right now.
Wait, you got it.
This black is too forward. Like that.
That one's on black, and then the other one's on white.
Oh, I bottled that now.
That's on white, yeah.
Oh, nice. Mushroom.
Pickles, I'm so overstimulated.
I'm so stimulated.
Okay, I did one. I did something.
Big W, popcorn poke. This is what we need. I've done this in the wrong area.
Three blocks from the back. Am I losing my mind? I'm losing the plot.
Don't lose a plot.
Click that, probably.
You have to make sure I place these in the right direction, I assume.
Fire breath, man! I'm freaking out!
Did we get the dirt right? I don't think the dirt is not right.
My ass is not listening.
Yes. Yeah, I called.
Great. Good job, team. Good job, team.
Oh, fuck. Yeah. And then what was here? Light blue. Yeah.
What?
Oh. My ass is building light blue right now.
My ass is on Minecraft.
Wait, maybe we should build the middle thing.
No.
Wait, move out of the way then.
No, we don't need to. We don't need to.
Popcorn Pub's right. We don't need to build this.
No. Popcorn Pub is not right.
Why? What's wrong about Popcorn Pope? Do you have the balls to say Popcorn Pope is wrong?
I do, and I've done it.
What the fuck else?
Shut up!
Oh, wait, what?
How we ball this then?
Shane, stop giving me money, I can't.
What do we ball? Why is Shane giving you money and not me, buddy? What the hell?
What is wrong? Oh my god,
This is wrong. Yeah, oh.
That's all your fault, Sam, by the way. You were doing that one.
No, that was you!
No, it was you.
Thank you. No, you know what? Popcorn Pope redeemed it, and that's what matters. That's what matters.
That's true. Popcorn Pope carry. Boom. Thank you, Shane, for the gifted!
Sometimes you get where you want if you beg.
Let's your chat like... Do you guys' chat like me?
I think the chat is all saying, "Oh, do we reckon we won?"
Because this fucking sucked.
But we got third.
How the fuck did we get third?
We did pretty good.
I did nothing. I'm losing my fucking mind.
I'm getting a bottle of water, guys.
Chat, I'm losing my fucking mind. Can you take a shot for me, Jane? You do not want my ass to drink right now. I mean, you gifted me money. And you did gift me a second sub.
Alright, chat. We're drinking, I guess. Shane has made me drink. It's not a shot, but I will down this entire can right now.
Shane, are you still here? Tell Shane to get his ass back in the stream. He's making me ruin my health for this thing, and so we're doing it. Shane, get your ass back in the stream. He went to Pickles. Hold on, Shane, if you're in Pickles' chat, get your ass back in my stream.
No, whoa.
He told me to drink, and I'm going to drink, but I'm not going
to
do it unless he looks.
He did that to me as well.
Are you ready for this? I'm dead in this whole can.
This is gonna be a tug of war between my chat and your chat, having shaded it, Sam. What game do we want next? What are we thinking? Popcorn Pope, what game do you want to play next? What are you thinking? What would you want to play next right now? Wait, get ready for this, Sam. Oh, yeah! You hear it now?
Rumble, because I don't.
Oh, it bangs.
The Pickles, give me a minute, bro. Give me a minute, bro.
No minutes allowed.
Can we do
Yeah, we can do rat. We can do rat. Oh, well, that's the people about it. Sam, come to race.
Leave me alone. I'm a broken man. I'm a husk of a man. Leave me alone.
I think it's going to be spleef next. I don't think we can make it spleef. Ratio the spleef.
Because I just chugged an entire can of cider.
That's so hype. Nah, it's gonna be spleef, but that's okay.
Oh, fuck.
It's fine. The gong! Doom. That's so hype.
I haven't even eaten anything. I'm gonna die.
Oh, this is so hype. It's time for spleef. We know-
Shane, what the fuck have you done? No, you done, I drank yesterday! You still dying stream? I don't think that's a good thing, guy. I don't think that's a good thing. Oh, fuck. I chucked that whole thing, by the way. Look.
Oh.
It's like, yeah, that's everything. Yeah, that's all that shit I just put in my hand, that's everything. And now I'm just a mess. I'm just a mess now. This is just awful. This is just all around terrible. What have you done? Ugh. Alright, no, this is fine.
Sam, we need to go 3 out of 3.
I'm struggling.
In the most skill-based game.
I'm more focusing on sitting up straight at the moment.
No. 3 out of 3 in the most skill-based game. Why is everybody just vanished?
Pickles, you're literally the spleef guy. Why are you telling me to do stuff? Why don't you go 3 out of 3?
We as a collective. Honestly, Popcorn Pope, because you have lag, you should play aggressive. Because if you have ping in this game and you charge people, you can just jump on blocks that don't exist anymore.
It sounds like you're trying to get Popcorn Pope killed. That's fucked up.
No, I would never.
Oh my god, it's Emily B. Normal. I didn't even know she was here. Yo.
Sam, Emily's not being pretty normal right now.
She looks pretty suspicious.
Emily looks pretty... Emily be suspicious, am I right, Sam? Emily's being pretty...
Godwin. God, we're so fucking funny.
Alright. Oh, we got
how to play spleef? Nah, wait, this is gonna be crazy.
How do you play spleef? Wait, I'm scared. How do you play spleef?
Your spleef.
But not funny.
Oh god.
The aim is to stay alive.
Oh, it's Barney the dinosaur. God.
Stay alive? Wait, are they Barney the that's not Barney the dinosaur, that's Peppa Pig, but purple. Why is a rat looking at me? Why has a rat got a bikini on? Why is there 3 rats looking at me? This reminds me of the 3 the 4 mouse that were in my house one time.
Did they look like this?
They didn't have a chef's hat on, but they were close.
Why is he... Ugh.
Why is he crying? One of them's crying.
GG! Everyone had the exact same like. Oh shit!
Oh god!
Wait, my game's freezing. GG, it's over.
Uh-oh, block updates. No, I got spliffed already! Oh!
GG!
GG! No! What's going on?
How do I fix block updates? How do I make this not laggy?
No. How do we make this not laggy? How do we make it not laggy? Is there a setting I can turn on?
Details. No, animations, particles, all off.
I don't have that many things. It's not particles, it's block updates. I believe that they're going to fix this. I believe in Minecraft Mania.
How do you fix block updates?
I believe in Minecraft Mania. I believe, chat. We turn off blind blend. Everybody has issues sometimes, chat. You know what I'm saying?
This resource pack reminds me of a 2012 medieval map.
Yeah, it is. That's the way it is. I respect the grind. It's a different style. Also, there's lava down there.
Oh my god, you can fly over the map! I can see the other maps!
Wait. Oh, you can see the spleef maps! Wait, no, you actually can't.
Let me out
of there!
Wait, can I TP to the admin?
Wait, did you? I'm in the command block! what are they in these command blocks?
I'm out this bitch! Wait, I probably shouldn't do that, I might crush the server.
Command blocks. These are some nice looking command blocks over here.
Wait, is this event built with command blocks? That's kind of impressive.
There's a grass belief. Am I leaking future events?
It's honestly kind of impressive that they built this whole thing with command blocks.
Yeah, that command block stuff, like, I don't know how any of that works. I mean, you'll know. What are you weaving down there, bro? I'm still bit.
Oh my gosh.
I believe in them. I believe. They're going to fix it. We don't give up on event maker chat. We don't give up on event maker. Also, I may have leaked future spleef changes on my stream. Just maybe.
No.
Sam, did you fly over the other spleef areas?
I loaded about 300 chunks.
You gremlin!
I flew away and I was wait.
Second floor started to crumble? What?
Fuck, bro.
No, the second floor!
Oh shit!
I was lagging. Uh-oh.
It's just fucking Napster block.
I'm scared. Back up. What?
What do snowballs do? Can I hit people with them?
Can you?
You can. They don't break the floor though.
Why are there people still in the thing at the top?
I'm
above you right now. You're vibing.
I don't think. Okay.
Oh wait. Oh, snowballs don't break blocks.
I'm still in the top.
Honestly, after this game, I might hot patch out a fabric instance.
Hot patch out a fabric instance.
Emily, be normal!
Okay, wait, snowballs don't break blocks, that's important.
Yeah, they don't. They just hit people.
Oh, bro, watch your jet! Oh.
Cool, we won.
We won. Good
round, guys. I'm gonna...
Alright, we'll just give him a little...
Third floor starting to crumble. We may have to skip spleef.
Okay, does it mean fine. They're gonna skip spleef and we'll play only five games, or does it mean we'll just play the other four games? I hope so.
Because I'm hot patching a new fabric instance.
Wait, no way, that's so hot. Don't worry, chat, it'll fix. These things happen sometimes, you know?
Just trust in Minecraft Mania. I've got this.
Funnily enough, the spleef region is called SPL for short.
Lithium.
That's why it's scuffed.
Iris. Huh? Oh, I've actually got this. What? Entity calling. Give me the shit. Starlight.
You know, next time we'll be able to play spleef, and that's what matters. You know, there'll always be a next time. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Hopefully we still get to play five more games, though.
And then what?
I hope. Because I hope we don't have to just skip one whole game and, like, we can just play all the other games instead. Because also, the building game's already gone, so we are chilling, because that means we'd have to play the PvP game, even if people are trying to be gremlins and not vote it.
I'm hot patching out a fabric instance. This is sick.
Wait, you're eating popcorn, Pope. You're eating popcorn right now. Oh. Popcorn Pope?
You just got hard ghosted, yeah? Bro. He does not know your first name, little bro.
He does not know you, little bro.
Alright, Piddles, well, can I ask for... do I have time to relog?
You remember the things about it's all good. It's all good.
Okay, tell them I'm relogging. Wait,
Sam has had enough.
I'm on 20 FPS, bro.
He's relogging.
I got this shit. Just give me a minute. I got this shit.
So they thought you actually rage quit.
No, just tell them I'm relogging. Just tell them I'm relogging.
Yeah, I did. Don't worry. But you may be holding up the entire bed right now, Sam.
They just skipped spleef. What do you mean?
You may be holding up the entire bed.
I'm not holding up shit. No, I don't believe
you. No, you may be holding up the entire bed.
I did ask permission, and they didn't give it me, which basically means yes.
Yeah. I'm so sad I went to play spleef. I can't fly out of the area. Can I TP to the command block guy again? Oh no, I just TP'd to him in another world. Oh, I'm in a spawn.
My Wi-Fi's bad.
I have broken the fourth wall.
Uh-oh.
My Wi-Fi's bad.
Are you good?
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Guys, I Popcorn Pop also broke the fourth wall.
Yeah.
we broke the fourth wall. Wait, what's the sign say? Oh, it's the changes. Ah, it's cool. More events should do this, actually. Everybody's speaking to me now.
Okay, okay. So my fabric version didn't work.
Just get back on your main.
I'm getting back on Optifine.
Bam is on way. Yeah, more events should do this, by the way. This is such a cool thing. Like, a little board in the spawn with all the changes this season. Like, that is a really cool thing. More events should do that. It's like, oh,
I'm fixing shit. I was trying to hot patch out a fabric instance because Optifine was just dying. It just wasn't working. Because this event's on a really odd version and I didn't have a fabric version. I didn't have time to make one before the event. And I'm lagging in like every game. So I was trying to fix that, but I guess not. Yeah, I guess we're just going to have to stomach it. It's on 1.18.2 for some reason. It's like super, super outdated. And I didn't use fabric back then. Alright, there we go, I'm back.
Sam, you currently have 100 right now. Wait, you still have score.
I have 100 what? Points?
Still have score. I hope the whole event hasn't broken because Leaf died, I believe. They probably have my stream up, so they probably know that I've just said that you have 100 score. Fun. Sam, all this means is we get to hear the jam again. The absolute jam.
Actually, I get to appreciate it this time because I'm not going to be stomaching a whole can of cider.
Why are you drinking cider during Minecraft Mania?
Shane gifted me his sub and went, take a shot.
What? Bro, Shane, give me 5 subs and I'll drink an ice.
An ice, bro? I chugged the whole can. What do you mean? You're gonna chug a whole bottle of ice?
The game's the game. I got a barter, you know? Sleep was the only game that was scuffed, the rest are not scuffed. Yeah, yeah, I know. Sleep wasn't in last time, so that's why I have faith in everything else. Oh my god, Shane just gifted 5 subs. I don't know where the ball opener is! I don't know where it is, chat! I don't know where the ball opener is! Oh my god, I have to go find the ball opener. The music's not even playing. Oh god. Oh my, thank you for the gift, and I've got to go find a ball opener. Found the ball opener, that was fast.
Shane has sent our team into shambles.
Oh, whatever, they can vote, I don't care anymore. I'm getting the
idea. Come up, I think you've got the right idea not streaming, because you don't have to worry about all this.
Thank you guys, I'm not using my teeth.
Pickles, I got bad news, it's the parkour one.
That's fine.
No, that's
bad
news.
We're gonna win that game, bro.
Yeah, but it's early.
And? It looks like okay.
And? I wanna win. Like, me personally, no one else, just me.
Bro just wants to win.
I wanna win, I'll win them all. Do I have my camera plugged in? I do. Why is it not picking up?
So you tell me this is just the parkour course?
Why is my camera not picking up? Yeah, it's literally just a parkour course. I have to open and drink a Smirnoff Ice, but I'm trying to get my,
It decays though, doesn't it? Isn't there parkour decay?
Oh, is it like, yeah, it's like Dragon Escape, right?
It's like Dragon Escape.
Alright.
It like decays behind you.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, I'm good. I wanna win them all.
Oh!
Let me turn on my camera chat, which is making me really sad. I'm gonna replug it.
I've been dialed.
You can replug my camera chat in an
attempt. Oh yeah, this is the decision dial. No, it's the it's the Dexion dial. It's not spelled right. It's the Dexion dial.
I'm here. Don't you worry. I'm here. Start.
They steal the music from Mario. How do you feel about this? Well, if you watch any video on my YouTube account, then what I'm about to say might not be right, but I think that is despicable and piracy is a crime. But do not watch any of my YouTube videos. I definitely have not done that myself. Totally. Oh, fuck!
Emma.
I fell in race.
Oh my god.
Guys, I fell in race.
Wait. Do you have face cam on?
Me?
Yeah, I've just got it on now. I'm probably not going to keep on for the other one. Maybe I will. Alright. Am I allowed to show alcohol on stream? Am I about to get killed?
No, you can drink on stream.
You can start the game. Tell them they can start the game. How do you... I actually don't know. Oh, I left the fridge open. Wait. Is that... Oh? Oh, please don't spill it everywhere. Oh, let's go!
Oh, we're starting.
That'd be nice. You can drink alcohol on stream, just can't have its reward for donations. Awesome. Right, let me not step on the ball lid. Parkour time, chat!
Parkour, let's go.
I've been iced. Thank you, Shane, for the 5 gifted once again.
I love parkour.
No. Pickles, wait, he's on kick. Wait, hang on. I got my camera wrong. I'll leave the camera on just for this game, you know? I'll be nice, guys.
Yeah, I was like, should I turn it off? And then I was like, no.
Have you got your camera on now as well?
Yeah, yeah. I didn't have it on initially. I'm in my dressing down, bro.
Oh, I'm going to pop off so hard. I've got an ice down me. Oh, I've been iced, chat. I've been absolutely iced. Oh, here we go.
Shiver me timbers.
This is not 18 plus. You can watch me drink, even if you're not 18.
That's true.
I think. I imagine so.
Imagine if you couldn't see someone drink until you were 18.
Why do I have a big ball opener? I don't...
Isn't Mario Music free to use? I don't think so. It is copyrighted. Some of it. Actually, I'm not sure. Actually, it might be right. It might be free to use. I don't know. I think it's under the fair use policy.
I'm gonna bottle this entire event. I've just got a notification on Twitter. Here we go. Ooh, parkour time.
Hi, we're about to parkour. Hello, Sky Shots. I'm gonna parkour. I'm gonna parkour all over this event.
Nice. I mean, you probably don't know what an ice is, but you know.
Wait, we're Minecrafting, guys. We're Minecrafting.
No. Oh, it's not. We're starting. Oh, this music. Oh, this is kind of a jam.
I can't hear it again.
Wait, what's the music? I can't hear music.
Yeah, I can't hear it either. Wait, no, I can hear it. It's just really low volume.
Oh no!
Wait, it's the fucking Metaton.
What?
Din din din.
dun 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 dun.
Oh, I hear it now.
Oh, jump boost.
Wait, isn't this the tower from like the end of Boggle Warrior? I'm guessing not because I first tried it, but
no, there's no head hitters.
This is a jam! Bro, yeah, this goes hard!
Biggles, by the way, they didn't make this. This is from Undertale.
Still a jam. I don't care. It's a jam. As long as I said it isn't custom, it's fine. Oh, I balled. You know, I balled that same level last
Wait.
Time.
There's just head hitters. What the fuck? Oh. Can't.
What the heck is going on?
Can I go on the side? Okay, no, they thought about that. Biggles, you're ahead of me. You're ahead of me. Because you're literally ahead
Oh,
of
I'm
me.
Jamming. I'm jamming.
I hate head hitters. Oh my god, I'm so bad.
Oh, this is an absolute jam. Wait, what's this? Oh, okay. What do you do here? Huh? What? Are you meant to not jump in the water?
No, you could just, you just make it. You could just make it.
I didn't see the slab. Oh, I'm going to the frog's mouth.
Wait, do you just, are you swimming crouch? Wait, that's kind of cool. That's kind of,
that's kind of cool. Wait, thank you so much for the follow. Wait, I should have muted, my bad. This is jump boost, I think.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Wait, what? That's actually, that's really hard.
I think you can time it afterwards, maybe?
Maybe. Let's give it a go.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
You got a bit of extra time. Bro, the parkour level is so much better this time. Oh, I fell.
Oh, it's decaying.
The decay started.
I feel like I've got a pretty decent head start.
Yeah.
On the decay.
I feel like I don't have a pretty decent head start.
Nah, you got this. You got this. I believe in you, Popcorn Pope. You will avenge as well. Oh, the music stopped. Oh, it's back.
Oh, it's just right on me.
Nah, you got this. You run that. You outrun that, I believe.
Layer 1 through 3 is decaying.
Oh, my watch is... I got a text from my mum. I hope she's not angry at me. Damn joking, guys.
I'm glad you clarified that. I was extremely worried for about 5 seconds.
I'm on 1-4, you're on 4-1.
Yeah, I'm only... Oh my god, what the... Wait, I'm only at 2-2.
That jump is insane.
What? Wait, it's decaying way too fast.
What? Well, how do you do this? How do you make the... What?
Stage 2 is decaying.
Wait, bro, we're not going to make it. How are people completing 4-1?
Wait,
is the
what?
Signs wrong, maybe? Maybe the signs are wrong. I reckon the signs are wrong.
Yeah, the signs are wrong. The signs are wrong. I'm on 4-4. I'm on 4-4. The signs are wrong.
Okay.
I have been eliminated.
No! It's all good, Popcorn Pope.
How do I do that jump? Like, it's like 4 blocks. Like, how am I... I'm also doing something wrong.
Hmm. How do you do a 4 block?
Like, that didn't have, like...
Did you want the head hitter ones?
The swarp lost the one, I think.
We lost the Pope, but we still continue going, chat, because I got the ice fueling me.
Yeah, I'm live streaming.
I hope this isn't getting the copyright. It's a jam, though. It is a jam. What level are you on right now, Sam? Are you still in Rainbow Land? Wait, 3-1's decaying. Thank God, bro.
My camera's on. If you walk over here, my dad's just walked in my room. He's got a kilt on. He's got an Axl Rose cosplay. Do you want to walk over here?
Get out of here.
Walk into the camera.
Yeah.
It's sick. That's really good. That's actually really good.
Yeah. Oh yeah, Dad's a cool guy. I can't see him, but I believe he's a cool guy. Oh, I keep firming so many L's right now.
Neos
I'm feeling Neos!
Neos cannot defeat you, come on. Surely.
Oh my god. Hey, Pickles, are you still ahead of me?
No, I'm not! I'm behind you and now I'm panicking!
Oh. Were you on that stage?
No, I'm on like the Sandy Neo one.
Oh. Because there was one that was literally like the...
No, it's just... Piggles.
Oh, I don't know how to Pezzy.
Neos cannot defeat you.
You're right.
Oh, wait, I'm throwing. Hold on, I'm throwing. 4-2 is decaying. Wait, I'm fucked. Wait, I'm actually fucked.
No, you're on 6 something, bro.
Am I actually? Oh, yeah. No, the signs are wrong. Yeah, sorry, never mind.
Wait, somebody gave me advice. Messio, where are you? I need your advice from last time.
Oh, this is like the Parkour Warrior one. Oh.
Never mind, I don't need Messio's advice. I can't fail now. Like, if I fail once, I die now.
My god, there's just, it's just four blocks.
Oh, you have time, you have time.
Oh my god. Oh. I'm 7-1, wait. Am I crushing this?
Oh my god.
You still have quite, you're still doing pretty good.
Oh, I thought I was gonna fail the 3+1, but I don't. I don't chat, I don't fail, I don't fall. Apart from when I do. But not that time.
Oh shit. I keep forgetting that the copper is jump boost.
Oh, I think you're on the level I got stuck on last time I played.
It doesn't seem that bad.
Again. Yeah, no, I'm just firming somebody else. Oh, no, no, no,
that,
no.
Wait, never mind, never mind. It's that bad. It's that bad.
No!
Oh, the Pezzy! The Pezzy! I want. Obi, you better be fucking proud of me. I just Pezzied it all. Pezzied it in an event.
What the hell is a Pezzy, bro?
Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. All you need to know is that it's getting us points.
Oh, that's hype. Ain't no way I just did that 3+1 with no momentum.
What the fuck?
Ain't no way I'm
doing it. Alright, Pickles, go. You're doing good. I think.
I'm not doing good. I'm absolutely. Oh, sucking! Ah!
Wait, the stage is hype. Wait, the stage is hype. Oh.
How many punches mean back?
Oh, that's slowness. Oh, this is soul sand. Okay.
Pepsi is the way to do a head here. What? Who the hell is
Pepsi? Pepsi! Pepsi! It's the way to do head hitters that are like really far. Wait, I just.
Wait, that's. You're being. Like, that. You're not being ironic.
Yeah, it's a parkour method.
I'm hitting my head on something! Are you crazy?
Do a Pezzy, bro. Stage 7. Wait, that's actually me this time, I'm pretty sure.
No, it's not, it's not. It's me, I'm pretty sure.
No, I'm also here, Piggles.
No, you're not. Are you on Mushroom Land?
How do I know
that?
No,
you're still on Mushroom Land, bro.
I'm kind of sucking ass right now, I'm not gonna
lie. Yeah, I'm on the copper one just now, so you're chilling.
I can't do the stage, it's
your
just-
Your Piggles is pick- Dong is
no.
waiting for you.
I can't die on this level!
Am I way
not
ahead,
after
or?
Last time!
Dude-
No! No!
I can't do this fucking soul sand stage. This soul sand stage is kind of like disgusting. I can't lie.
Wait, I'm still alive. I died on the same level. I was stuck on for 10 years last time.
Yeah, this.
You got this time.
Come on, you can do it.
There we go.
Oh yeah.
Oh, I'm on 8. Never mind. I'm on 8. I thought I was on 7 still.
Oh. Me dying is even more reason to drink the ice chat.
Oh my god. Stage 8 decay? Yeah, I'm done. I'm done. Yeah, that's so hard! I think I'm done here.
You have like 20 seconds probably.
So I need to hit it. Like... now.
Yeah, ideally.
Yes!
Yes.
Shit!
Nice.
This is like... my last attempt, and then I'm done. No, I'm done.
Well, I don't know. You have.
Go, 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 go!
I'm done. I'm gone.
Go, 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 go! Pretty sure it decays from the back, so you got a bit of time. You can go faster. Go faster.
I can't get under that. I'm done.
Rip. Wait, who's still alive?
No one, right?
Who is still alive?
No one.
Someone's still alive.
Ex-Taniel.
Yeah, oh, ex-Daniel. They're in the same area that the last guy was at last time, where we have to jump into the minecart.
Man!
Toad is still alive. Oh, Toad changed our idea. Wait,
that is
they were stuck on this exact jump last week. Yeah, not last week, last event. Literally this exact jump they were stuck on.
Yeah.
That's so funny. And the last time, everybody's like, oh, it's not possible.
I did not win the parkour. I got second in the parkour.
Nah, Sam, you should be ashamed.
I am. I'm actually.
So actually, you are the parkour guy, and you didn't get first.
Is there? There's just there's some of the stages. The texture packs fucked me up. Like I didn't know that this thing was Soul Sand until like the third time round.
That's fair.
Totally.
Oh, right, Toad's gonna get it this time. No, this time. No, this time.
Holy.
I'm not gonna-
Chad, I failed you, I should've done better.
Ah, oh, there we go, he's gone.
Is he gone?
Mm-hmm. He did spec. Storm Cheese is gonna- Oh my god, if Storm Cheese did it first try, I would've cried. He isn't doing the 4.5 force momentum. What?
I could've done better on that. We get top 3 and minor beep every time. That's fair. The last stage is just double Neos. I could have done that. I so could have done that.
Yeah, but you wouldn't have done the minecart one.
Maybe.
I think if that guy has been stuck there two different events.
I could figure it out.
I don't think he can.
No, I reckon I could figure it out.
Somebody in my chat said you have to 45 degrees straight for that one.
Is the game going to end?
I think we're doing well, though. I mean, I don't know what the points are, but what's your game individual for this one, Sam?
524.
Whoa, okay. I had 448.
I mean, I did get second, so that makes sense.
Yeah, but I got sick. That just concerns me for, like, what other teams will get.
It might be, like, per stage rather than elimination. I think it's per stage. I did complete 8-3.
Yeah. There you go. Next game.
God, I'm tired.
Boom, boom,
that was two
boom,
games.
Boom, 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 boom. That was two games, yeah. Let's go! I don't know why I popped off really late. I'm gonna get Smirnoff ice during Minecraft Mania 3. What's happened to me?
I'm a husk of a man.
I'm sat with a face cap on streaming with a Smirnoff ice in my hand.
Oh, Pickles, I'm not gonna lie, this is a bit of a fever dream. I chugged a whole cider, like, before this game. And then while I was playing this game, my dad walked in a full Guns N' Roses cosplay.
I can't wait to watch that replay. I can't wait.
He's going to like a costume party. He's been telling me about it. And it's just...
That's so hype. My dad would know. Actually, no, I lied. My dad dressed up as a woman sometimes. So. I feel like I should give more context to that.
Do you want to say your mom?
He plays dames in intros. Oh, wait. They showed the leaderboard. Huh?
Oh, we got second. No, we got second.
Oh, that's just the overall leaderboard right now.
Oh, we're in second.
Which is what we need.
No, we're in like fourth. Wait.
Here we go. Bangachu coming through.
No, the point wise, it's just not ordered.
It's in the wrong order.
Yeah, it's just not ordered.
Oh, this goes so hard.
This goes crazy.
What do we want next? It doesn't matter. Cause I guess it matters for multipliers.
What do we want? What game do we want?
What do you want, Popcorn Pope? We'll vote with the Pope.
Races! I want races. I don't like races.
Okay, let's do races.
Okay. Everyone else probably is more versed in this than me anyway.
It's gonna be your favorite one, Piggles.
Hide and go hunt?
Yeah. Wait, no, it's not.
I just realized my face cam should be the other side, because I keep looking this way, which... I look like I'm looking at the wall! Let me move the face cam.
Racers!
Oh, God.
No, never mind. Oh, PvP Rumble!
Whoa!
Racers bid nuggets.
It's fighting time.
I got bid nuggets skipped.
Wait, what game is it?
We're fighting. PvP Rumble.
Oh, we're fighting. Wait.
Okay, last time I did this, I split up for my teammates and died like instantly. Can we stick together?
So, we'll all sit together.
Yeah, Pickles, this is your turn to carry.
Yeah, no, I'll just call shots on who to go for and all that.
I love PvP.
I'm pretty sure this map isn't meant to be in, though, because they removed the Elytra one, but...
Silly bastard. Silly, silly bastards. Oh, I can see the other maps. So this is awesome. They're like big circles, big domes. Go, 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 go. Please do not spam in chat.
Go.
Oh, but there's people that are going to.
I want blood. Oh, it's a different. Oh, yes! No, it's
okay, we're here.
I assume they just put a different kit on this map.
PvP Rumble! I love PvP. Everyone knows, Dong Fortnite thrives in the PvP games.
Nah.
It's my thing. It's my jam.
What are you doing?
What are you laughing at?
What, nothing. Oh, nothing.
Nothing.
Nothing, sir.
What are they laughing at?
No, nothing.
Hydrate time. Wait, what team is Ping? Is Ping got good PvPers?
What? Yeah, probably.
Oh, okay. Right, oh, it's just... Wait, go for Pink, because they went in the little tunnel, in the little magic. That guy's lit at the top.
Fuck him up!
Wait, you can't offhand? Oh, no, you can offhand.
You can. Go up top.
Wait, let's get the guy on top. He's separated.
Oh, right, they're all together.
But it's fine, because we can't really get third party here.
Shot one. Ow. That the Jacona sign guy's low. Jacona dead. Jacona dead. Push.
Yeah.
That's Jacona pan.
Got one? Oh, one mighty died to someone else. Fuck.
I was kind of lit, so I had to kind of back out there.
I shot the Taniel guy again.
Are you with us, Pop Gun Pop? Where you at? Pop Gun Pop!
Yeah, he lagged out.
Oh no!
It was okay, we literally ruled the world. I got shot from the mushrooms. There's people hiding.
Yeah, I'm back. He's crying now,
There's guys up there, like, up
top.
Yeah,
no, we let him.
Wait, I might die. Wait, hold on, I need to cover.
Come in here. Shift in here. Wait, when people come in, snap him.
The blue team saw me.
The music only kind of just loaded.
I killed him.
Nice. Just open up on the yellow here. Try once.
I killed him.
Nice. We're gonna be pushing from the right here. Oh, okay. I got shot once. We should play to cover here.
Okay.
The guy's in the tree. Wait, let's get these blue guys.
He's coming.
Get the blue guys. Guy on the right's lit.
Shot a blue guy.
Guy on the right is super lit.
Nice. Got him.
Nice. Meeting. Watch out for this load. Do we want to go? Oh, this guy in the boat hit. He's lit.
Dead.
Nice.
Just up top.
Out there, guy there.
Let me heal.
Go. They're fine. I got one. Oh, time ran out. And I got one. That was huge. Let's go, Sam.
Wait, what the fuck?
How many kills did you get? Sam, how many kills did you get?
I got four.
I got three.
What the fuck? That feels good. I feel like that was good.
That was very good. Also, am I holding it to myself too high? What am I doing?
Sheesh.
Oh, this one's kind of scary because it's very, very open.
Yeah.
Aqua. I think Aqua's good. I'm not sure about purple. They changed it. They even spawned. Let's go towards purple.
Oh, shit. Wait.
Oh, God.
Wait, just watch out backs.
Okay.
Oh yeah, Aqua went the other way, so we're chilling. Let's just go for purple here.
I shot that guy.
Lizarium's lit. That's why he went down.
Shooting the guy in the back.
Wait, this...
Damn it, he stole it. I'm shooting a blue now.
I'm shooting a blue now.
Nice popcorn pop.
Yeah,
nice.
Wait, this purple guy here. Purple guy in the middle, guys. Right on.
Shot him. Shot him again.
No, I'm missing every shot. Nice. I hit the one there. Right, let's keep pushing over here towards purple. Towards this yellow guy.
Yeah, get that yellow guy. You can jump him. Okay, yeah, he knows we're here.
I'm missing
so much.
He's one shot.
Nice.
Right. I'm kind of low, so I'm going to come up to you guys now.
I'm shooting blue. They're lit. This blue team.
Wait, watch out, they're kind of pushing on you.
Oh gosh.
Shot the guy in the front. Shot the guy in the front again. Nice! Blue guy down below.
Watch pink. That guy shot twice, X-Taniel. X-Taniel's kind of lit.
Wait, we third party this.
Oh shit.
Pink guys, we third party the pink guys here. Because they were just in a fight. We have to push in a little bit from the zone. Let's get up on the on this cliff here.
Oh shit, guys, I'm being pelted.
I know, I'm trying to get him off you. Oh, I got shot through fire.
No, I'm dead. Fuck.
Oh, okay. We got a lot of kills, though. We got a lot of kills still. So that's fine. Sorry about it. Wait, I respawned in the wrong area. Yeah, I just got randomly lit on fire. That's kind of stupid. We got another one, so we're chilling. This next one's axes, Sam.
Ooh. I mean, it kind of gets diminished if there's also bows and crossbows.
I don't think there are.
Notice how...
Yeah, the fire should not be in that map, unfortunately. I think if the fire was gone, that might be better.
Wait, you know, Pickles, you notice how that this is a game where projectiles are really strong and how this is a game where mosh pits don't happen?
Yep.
It's almost like, projectiles prevent those.
They did last time, but that was when there weren't as many projectiles.
Oh. Why did we get warped here again?
Please tell me the third round is not broke, I believe. Round three, I say you just stay passive and clean at the end. You might be right. It depends what armor we have, because axes, so time to kill is low.
Mm-hmm.
So it depends what armor. If it's low armor, then we play passive. Oh, okay. No, okay.
No, this is still two shot. You still get two shot.
Who's next to us? Orange?
I'm kind of pushing.
I'm pretty sure Orange are all good PvPers.
Yeah, fuck that. Yeah, fuck that then.
Wait, Orange are kind of...
They are kind of sandwiched.
Just keep pushing. Keep turning around and watching our back a little bit.
I am, yeah.
Keep pushing Orange so that they have to push away from us.
Yeah, and then Pink will eventually just like...
Keep to the corner though, keep to the corner. Pull back a little bit, Sam. Yeah. Sam, steady, what? Steady on Sam, steady
I'm
on.
I'm seeing him off.
Okay, of course, fighting. Oh, there's fights over here, Sam, right side.
I'm coming.
It's an awkward guy.
Got him.
Watch out, yeah, nice, pull back to the corner, pull back to the corner where we were. Yeah. Just get any picks you can find. Right, there's two purple here, there's only two of them. This could be some picks there.
Just be careful.
Okay, maybe this. Maybe get the
big
guy.
Big fight.
Yeah, clean this.
Got one.
Nice. Wait, keep left. Get the red guy. Been to the lions.
Dead.
Nice. Green guy here. Oh no, wait, that's us.
Yeah, green guy.
Like the pop combo, bro. I was like, bro, pop combo bit. Fight. Oh, wait, stay back a little bit.
Yeah.
Pop combo, you're crazy, man.
That guy's really low.
Yeah. We want that.
No. Oh, nice.
Right. Right, focus on blue here.
Got that guy. Sol's the really good player here. Emily's dead. I'm kind of whiffing.
So am I. You just had invincibility from me.
Dead. We did it.
Oh, let's go! Let's go!
We did it.
Let's go!
I have 11 kills! I have 11 kills!
That's crazy.
Oh my god! Wait, I just did good in a PvP game. What the fuck?
Wait, we had at least 17 kills.
Easy PvP game, easy!
We had at least 17 kills.
Easy! Wait,
what's your game individual?
780. That's
crazy.
780. Holy!
I think we might be first out of that one.
That's funny. Wait, how do you
just
even
a little bit.
How do you even see the individual board?
You don't.
Oh.
Usually the scores are completely secret, so enjoy what you have right now.
Does it show you at the end?
At the very end, yeah.
Okay, cool.
I think you're in first individual right now, and I'm probably near second.
Did you see your Mayhem team? Wait a second.
The Mayhem team's come out?
Apparently. It's in the public Discord. Shit! Pickles are on the same team!
Oh, they're not announced yet!
They're in the public. That's the public Discord.
I'm not in the public Discord. Wait, who's on the team?
It is me, you, Aero, and Ava.
Aero? Like Aero-kun?
No, Mux Aero.
Oh.
Mux Aero.
Okay.
Miss Aero.
Okay, I was like, bro, sure, that's busted. Okay, I'm down.
Type. They get the team.
That's right, we get the duo again, we get the duo again. I hope those teams are public, you didn't just leak them to everybody. But...
Well, a guy in my chat just went, have you seen your Mayhem team? So they've seen it before me.
That's fair.
The cult team, it is public. I double checked, that is the public Discord. I am not Tobo. My ass is not Tobo.
Right, what now, Pop Combo? It's such a jam.
Bro does not know your first name.
Oh, racist. Yeah, no, racist. Yeah.
It's racing time.
This event is very cool. Had a little issue with Spleef, but everybody has issues, you know?
Are we keeping hide and go hunt till last?
Yeah, we're keeping two RNG games pretty last.
This. It's Piggle's favorite game.
Your tab. I think I'm hunting is very hype.
Even
game.
Though I'm not gonna.
Oh. I did get first in that game. Piggles, I think we got first
Sleep
and second.
We skipped, guys. Don't worry. So we're playing all these games.
Okay.
Oh yeah, no, I just got mentioned by Ava saying base team, so I assume it has been tweeted out. We can't skip it. We're playing all games because Sleep was skipped. Let me see what my phone's saying.
Ba-ba.
We are race time.
Do you
I
get,
don't know.
Do you get speed
I don't
or anything?
The path,
oh, there's some.
Last time I didn't. And it was sad.
Start line, trident section, elytra section, end of a section, mega speed boost, mega jump pad, speed boost, normal pad. Okay.
My guy's looking at the wall.
I need it. How am I meant to know that a coarse dirt block gives you an elytra? Whatever that is. I don't know what that is.
I can't remember if you go through the... I think... You go...
Yo, thank you. Thank you for the... Oh my god, I missed a lot of followers. I'm so sorry. Toxic Gamer, Junes Jupal, and Ray2i. Thank you for the follow. Thank you, everybody. Rooted dirt makes you fly. Of course.
Is middle the strat, or is it not? Because I think I was going to do it last time, and then I didn't. Or I was going to go right, and then I didn't. Something like that. Oh, Sam, remember this has the good, the space race skip. At the very end, there's an elytra section. You see it up there?
Oh, shit.
And you, like, go under here, and then you can go, like, up to skip that entire bit. Oh.
Okay.
Right, I'm going to go through the middle and just hope it's the right way.
Oh. I have a trident.
Oh, my gosh.
Dude, so this...
Oh! There's middle treeway!
Those soul sand things do not look like soul sand at all.
Oh wait, purple is speed.
Yeah, that's mega boost.
Ayo, what the hell?
Dude, I hate this soul sand texture. I hate this soul sand texture, it's so bad. Oh my god. My brain is not just.
I got hit by. Bro, that trident section sucks because you hit the players.
Oh, yeah, there is collision.
I'm stuck in trident mode. Not hype.
Oh, I thought you were Depth Strider. No!
They changed the course. How dare they? Bro!
I'm stuck in trident mode. Right before a parkour part. I'm stuck in trident mode! I'm fucking torpedoing to the end!
Oh my god, I keep tridenting in people. This is so annoying.
Oh! Wait, hold on. Give it a minute. Let me cook.
I think they're skipping it to the skip.
I got the skip. What is this? Oh. It's oh, we're flying! Oh, you just don't go that far. I thought I'd, like, pull all the way up to the tree.
Ha Bro, what?
Oh.
I think it's speed pad.
Yeah, I don't get the second speed pad. Oh, there's a mega boost on this side.
On what side? The right side?
Yeah.
Oh, that's a good find.
I do not know the correct route for that dropper. Oh my god.
Oh. I didn't get the speed pads, that's so stupid. There's a bit of parkour there that you can do, but...
Nyeom. Oh my god.
That wouldn't work.
Oh, nice.
Ooh.
Oh, what? I did not touch the floor!
I didn't touch the floor either. I got passed by somebody for that. That's cringe. I don't know what position I'm in right now. I think I'm doing worse than last time.
I'm not doing good, I don't think.
You're in front of me, so you better be.
I see so many people in front of me.
That might be literally just dead first, though, hopefully.
I don't think so. No, I've there's like people way ahead of this person.
Yeah, it could be people that you've lapped. Possible.
I doubt. They did not look.
By the
like...
way, that speed pad's definitely worth it on the right.
For sure.
We got the lines though, Sam. Like we skipped so many. Yeah. Front right, I think. Oh no, I bothered. Oh no!
Come on.
Oh, I got trying to glitch. Oh no, I didn't. Oh no.
No, stop hitting people!
There needs to be less tridents, because it's colliding way too much, because it's how compact it is.
This is not good. This is bad. Bad news bears.
No, I hit you!
How many laps are there? Oh, there's four.
Actually, we are quite behind people here. That's not good.
You know what I mean?
It's because people memorize the map, maybe.
I keep, like, bumping, like, barriers and shit, too. It's kind of annoying. Or I don't know if they're barriers, but I can't see what they are. Mm-hmm. Oh, I forgot again. Okay. Yeah, that makes sense, actually. Yeah, that makes sense, too, actually. Oh, there's a barrier there. Of course there is.
There. Oh my god!
Okay, cool. Stop! Why?
I got fifth.
I got ninth. That was awful. Now, I'm going to be honest, chat. Not a fan of that one. Really not a fan of that one. That was horrific. Not a fan of that one. There was so many, like, random barriers and stuff. The trident collision's super annoying. And the map's just not crazy designed in a way that's super fun to run through. It is definitely a focus more on design rather than gameplay type map. Yeah, it's a bit congested. And like... yeah, it's like here. You can't like go round the edge here because it's just barriers. Yeah, it's just too tight. It's just too tight. I didn't like that one. Yeah, I didn't like that one. It looks nice. That's about all I can give it, unfortunately. We didn't do terrible. We didn't do great either. It's really hard to run on your first time. I mean, they had four different run-throughs of the exact same lap and I was still suffering the same issues. It's just... I don't know. I like these mega speed pads as opposed to normal speed pads, but they kind of glitch when you go into them. Because sometimes the mega speed pad would last all the way up until a normal speed pad and then it wouldn't give you that speed because you had a higher speed value. You know. Shit like that. Is this your least favorite race type game in all the events you played? Maybe. I'm not sure. It'd be hard to say. I think my least favorite ever is Foot Race in MCC. That's my least favorite ever because punching is a terrible mechanic. This does, yeah, I don't know. Was not a fan of that map. I like some of the ideas that they had, but I was not a fan of that map. Unfortunate. Punching was in Block Wars Race for a bit, yeah, and it was terrible. It was terrible when it was like that. The only reason I didn't mind is because I never got punched. People, yeah. I can't believe punching was on in Block Wars for a bit. I'm surprised they kept that feature. When will you be back on Block Wars, Sam? If you mean main event, it might be a little bit, but Origins, it might be next season. I don't know. The teams haven't been announced yet. I have signed up though, so we'll see. Good. I can't believe they do all this shit with command blocks. It's crazy effort. Yeah, I do Origins now. Please beat Solar and Merv. I'll do my best. I've beaten before in Merv. He's not unbeatable in Merv. Merv is my domain. It's beating him in race that's kind of hard. I've beaten before in Move though. Let's not get it twisted. It'd be amazing to see him block was main. I know. It was super fun the first time I did it. I don't know if I'll get the chance to do it again though. You just not come back to main event till season 3. That way you can hold the average. True. I think if I do, like, never play a season ever again, I 100% hold the record forever. I don't know if that will ever be broken.
Especially since points are apparently have apparently been like nerfed since. Did we just win?
I think the overall scores.
We're in first.
By quite a bit.
How did we... I thought I did so bad.
No, that's just overall, so that includes PvP.
Oh. Huh.
We could still lose it to the last two games.
Oh yeah, absolutely.
Because the multiplier. But we'll see.
We shall see.
We shall see.
We shall see.
You I need see. The bathroom real quick so you can entertain my stream.
Wait, did you guys mute while I was struggling?
Yeah, I was speaking to the chat, but yeah, I'll be right back. One sec, guys.
Last time I didn't do this, that's an improvement for me.
This time's average. In main roster, I only played one time, and I got like 3,000 points or some crap like that. So, it's kind of a rough one to beat. Who's better in Ice Birds, me or Shane? I don't know. How has Shane been performing recently? Because I usually win Ice Birds. That's usually my one. That's my jam. Out of everything in Block Wars, Ice Birds, that's my jam. Kel's average is higher. In Origins, yeah, Kel is just crazy. Chat, you know a fun fact is that all three major events that Kel has joined, on his very first try, he's gotten first individual. On his first ever MCC test, he got first individual. On his first ever Block Wars Origins, he got first individual. And on his first ever PB, he got first individual. It's actually crazy. I don't understand how one man can be so good. It's crazy that predicting Kel third is like a hot take. Like, if he's not top two, that's a crazy hot take. It's insane that that's how good he is. I'm pretty sure there was a MCC test, like, months ago, where there was neither SG or Sky Battle in the rotation. And Kel got 6th individual. That's crazy to me. I got 3,000 in the Block Wars as W. Got the go. I can't beat Kel Awesome.
Break.
What does that mean?
Uh-oh.
Did we just get 3 points? My individual's 1... Oh, never mind.
I have 500 coins. I didn't have 500 coins before. Oh, why is PvP on? What the heck?
I'm getting in. Oh, shit. Surely just client...
Sam, you can go in the hole to explore the map.
Yeah, I did.
Alright, Piggles, where's your hiding spot? Can I find your hiding spot? That one hiding spot.
No. Everybody's gonna check that now, because they probably watched the video. It's over there, I see it.
I found a room. I'm chilling.
Ooh, nice. I think I know where I'm gonna go.
W. Is this the hiding spot over here?
Yeah, it was there, yeah.
Chad, is this okay. W?
No, it's not even that good. Or how do you?
No. Okay. Nice. It's not W. Ooh. No. Okay.
Do you need a crouch?
No. There's no name tags.
Okay.
Why am I being punched?
I'll just hide here, I guess.
Let's go.
Wait, you cannot make that. It would be hard.
I just play more proactive this time, honestly. OP, use that spot. I don't know.
Where else can you go? Wait, do we stay here or?
No. Like we get TB. It's like parkour tech. So you get TB back to the spawns and then you go from there.
And we'll get a turn to hunt as well.
Let's do a bit more searching, maybe. Wait, what if I go here?
No, this could be W.
Yeah, funny.
I've got a pretty decent hiding spot. I feel like.
There is name tags. Okay, where did I get hit from?
Ow! Somebody's punching me!
I just got hit.
Little goblin, who are you?
This one looks good. Yeah, I should probably crouch. I might be seen through the top.
Hey, yo! Who are you?
This ain't bad.
Who's this op?
Piggles, come here! Piggles, come here! That's Sploosh. Ignore him. I know him in real life. He's annoying.
He's an op. Op behavior.
Wouldn't use the same spot a lot because people catch.
How he knows my hiding spot? You little.
Right.
Let's go for that.
You little p word. Let's out.
What?
Oh, for God's sake! Goodness gracious!
What?
Let me be free!
I just survived all 8 rounds, GG!
Yeah, they can't get us in here! Oh no.
Technical difficulties.
No, not again! Not again! No, I believe they'll fix, I believe.
Surely.
Red be the 3 blind.
Yeah, I don't know, yeah, no, 19 was not a good season for me. There was a couple issues going on behind the scenes in 19. There isn't a way to come out top. If you'll skip this. Yeah, no, we can't skip this. Yeah, we've already skipped one game. We can't skip this. We have to play this. I don't think we can skip this, right? Because this is game 5, and they don't have enough games to fill it in. Yeah, we skipped Spleef. Spleef didn't work.
Let me be free.
Take 2.
Take 2.
Please wait for the game to begin. Yep, been doing
I'm
that.
I'm so waiting for the game to begin.
I am waiting for the game to begin. They didn't even need to tell me that. I was actually already doing
yeah,
that.
Yeah, I was actually already waiting for the game. Oh, okay.
Round 8.
That's not right.
Okay, I know where I'm going.
And it doesn't work. You know what? I'm just going to sit in the spawn, and I'm going to go to the bathroom. Chat, tell me if it works.
No. No, say it ain't so. Say it ain't so, chat. Say it ain't so. Someone will be one scramble.
How many people are watching your stream right now?
1:30.
Wow. I thought you were only hit like 10 people.
So I had 10. Wow. 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 I see how it is. Wow. 1, 2, break free.
I need to look at your stream after and see what the chats are like.
Oh, I don't know the lyrics to the song, but you know what I'm saying.
Ooh.
Come on, I believe.
This served greatly as a bathroom break.
Thank God you got really close to your mic for that.
What?
They can't skip the game, though, I guess. What's literally my opinion on the band Queen? W. That's what my opinion on the band Queen is.
Oh.
No way, man. Why am I at 3 bars? What is going on?
Wait, Sam, you got face cam on still, right?
Just about.
Do the YMCA with me.
Wait, my face cam's dead. God. Never mind, hang on, give me a minute.
I'll do the YMCA. Well, wait. Not face cam, but just
my camera is frozen, give me a second.
People are leaving literally nothing. That's so hype. Oh my god, that's a lot. Right, Sammy, you got a camera fixed?
No, give me a second. Facecam did not want me to YMCA. Eventually, it will understand that it needs to fix itself.
Have you fixed your thing yet?
Yeah.
Oh, there we go. I'm fixed.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Yes.
All right. Are you ready, Sam?
Yeah.
I'm ready to stay at the...
What? Oh, you can't see my camera. Wait. It's fun to stay in the... YMCA. It's fun to stay in the YMCA. YMCA. Know what I'm saying?
That was awesome.
Yeah, I know. YMCA. Yes.
You probably have done that. If you didn't do that, Sam, I'm going to be really
upset. No, I did it. I was doing it.
Uh-huh.
I was as well.
No, I was doing it. I was doing it. Could you not hear me moving?
Can somebody check if Sam was doing that?
No, I was doing it. I promise.
Elbow reveal. There you go, chat. It's an average elbow, to be honest with you. Apparently people got ads during the YMCA. Oh my god. That's so funny. You just have to replay the stream for it. I'm sorry, guys. I don't make the rules. You know?
If you get a scheduled face
color. Oh, plus! Do you reckon I'll get copyrighted as I play the YMCA right now?
Yeah.
What the?
Should I play the YMCA right now? What's it worth, chat? What's it worth?
Yeah, you should. Playing the YMCA right
now. Someone just left. Someone just gave up. Someone just left the server and hasn't come back.
They might have been an admin.
No, it's a purple guy. And someone on the team just went, bro, where are they?
I'm playing YMCA on stream. If I lose my Twitch channel, if I'm playing YMCA, then GG.
You're just not going to have audio at this part of the VOD, bro. Lil bro. Because I'd record locally if I were you. I'd record locally.
I can't hear it, no. I can't hear it.
Chat, I don't know what's happening. I don't know what's happening. The game's completely broken. I don't know what we're doing. I don't know if we're skipping this game, if we're going for it. A bunch of people have left. They don't have a ready check, so they actually don't know when to start the game. Because I've convinced them to sub. IGN Doug, thank you for the follow. Oh my god. You can tell I look insanely emotive and insanely crazy about this news. Bro, they gotta do some shit, bro. They gotta figure this shit out, bro. Surely we sub. The guy's just been completely DC'd for 15 minutes. Surely we sub. Sploosh guy is good. Doesn't he make the event? Because you don't see with your eyes, you perceive with your mind. Oh. put some tunes on. I'm putting some tunes on. I'm bored. Now, Varda is about to get muted.
Do I need it?
No, not that one. Not that one. Not that one. Not that one. No, I can't decide. I can't decide. I can't decide. This works. This works. I'm bored. I'm bored. So we've got music on. It's a cool song, trust me. It's a good song, I promise.
If he doesn't undeath in 1 minute, I'm gonna beat him up.
I'm here, bro.
Oh, hi, Sam.
What? What was that about? If he doesn't undeath in a minute?
I've been told by some sources.
What?
That you did not, in fact, YMCA.
Why? Who told you that?
Some sources.
Can you truly trust them? Can you
trust? My chat told me that.
My chat. Mm-hmm. That's a very general statement.
I trust chat. Chat wouldn't lie to me.
Chat would always lie to you.
Chat would never lie.
Chat never lies.
Chat, what's 2+2? Chat was 2+2. Piggles is chat was 2+2.
Chat would never lie. Chat would never lie.
Piggles is chat was 2+2.
He would never lie. No matter what, chat would never lie.
What are they saying?
He would never lie.
What are they saying?
They're not rising to
they're
you.
They're not saying anything.
They're not saying anything. No one in your chat knows how to do 2+2.
They're all saying four. They're all saying four.
Are you sure?
I'm sure they're all saying four.
Full confidence.
None of them saying five?
They're all saying four.
Well, you stupid idiots. It's actually five.
They're all saying four. They're all saying four.
Now my chats are 22, 2, and 23. So I think your chats are the idiots.
That's something about your chat.
I think you guys need to have a more open mind.
I think my chat just wouldn't lie to me.
I've been told that they are not saying four.
Someone has a Twitch clip of you not YMCA.
Well, I've just been told that they're not saying four, and only about 10% of them actually are saying four.
No, that's not true. They all said four.
Also, Christy has just came to my chat and said that she said five. So, who's the real loser here?
Well, Christy is lying. She's not even in my chat. Who's Christy?
That's outrageous.
Who's that? Outrageous. I don't know who that is.
Fake ass motherfucker in the call right now.
Keep
your real ones close. Keep your real ones close.
My chat wouldn't lie. Somebody said George.
Oh, shit!
Oh!
Oh, yeah! Woo! Yeah, woo! Yeah,
we're starting, okay. Okay, to the hiding spot. Piggles, get to your hiding spot.
I'm not going to the same hiding spot. I'm
yeah.
I'm following you. I don't care if Piggles is following you.
Don't follow me.
Surely not.
I'm gonna snitch on you again. I don't care.
No, don't do. We want to win the event. What?
I'm sure. Okay, it's fine. I'm hiding near you.
Oh my god.
There. Someone. Oh, you're good. You're good. They're not on you. They're on you. Oh, then they're on you. They're on you. Oh.
I'm fine. Okay, I don't know. You know what? No clue how I lived that, but you know I'm not gonna question it.
Oh god. Someone's after me.
Wait, Sam, you're there.
Yeah, these guys just fucked
up. I'm hiding with Emily B.
No, damn it!
Hello.
This is fine.
Right.
Why am I even crouching?
How are you alive,
bro? Oh, don't
fall,
mate. Hello! Hello, what a great hiding spot you hit.
Oh god, bro, be careful!
You have the Piggles hiding
spot. Yeah, nice. Two survived. No, two survived. That's good.
Piggles, I don't know how I missed that.
It's the green house or barrels, isn't still there?
Oh yeah, you've got a good point. No more tunes.
What have you been playing?
I put tunes on so that I would not be bored, and I've been told to turn them off so that I wouldn't get copyright struck. You know.
What songs are you playing?
Well, random music has started playing. Why, it was too loud, so I turned off.
Why, I can't even hear the music. What?
Yeah, music has randomly started playing. I think somebody's trolling me or something.
The music's so buggy, I can't hear it half of it.
I'm dead. Nice. Cool.
Oh,
ran immediately at my spawn.
Oh, now I hear it. Now I hear it. Okay.
Oh, what am I cooking? What am I cooking, chat? What am I cooking?
What if we just snitch on people at the back? Look, look, Pickle's right here.
What? Don't do that. What am I cooking, chat? What am I cooking? I'm cooking.
The spot's kind of goated, I can't lie.
What, my spot? Oh, the one you found one.
Yeah, the spot you're in. I died in 3 seconds.
Oh, I'm cooking. I'm cooking, chat. I'm cooking. Oh, I cooked.
Oh,
I cooked. I cooked.
He did it.
Crazy.
Damn, he's crazy with it.
I'm kind of crazy with it. I'm sorry, but it's just that's how it is. You know?
Okay, Pickles, it's hard to get it. It's hard to get it.
No, no, stop. Don't stay together, because if one of us gets found, all the music starts playing again. Oh, no. It's so loud. It's so loud.
I think it's a nice volume, actually. I've turned it down a little bit.
No, it's so loud.
It's all right for me, I guess.
Are you fucking kidding me?
You were right as well.
Oh, hello! Hello!
Stop it! Stop! Stop!
No, but
we want to hide
what?
Together.
But look at this. But I was just.
This guy.
But I. Yeah, that's fine. But I was literally just up there. How is he getting away with this? I was just there.
Oh, well, I may have sacrificed by you, no, I didn't. You should hide somewhere else, deadass. Because we both died because you went to the exact same spot.
I'm sorry.
You should hide somewhere else.
I think we're hunting next.
What gave you that?
That's how the rainbow works.
That's how
orange does not come third in the rainbow.
That's
true. I know, yeah.
That's true,
that's
actually.
True.
Pink does not come second in the rainbow.
It's true. No, he's cooking.
Justness and Mr.
Oh, never mind, he was
rainbow.
Right.
Yes, let's go.
You're right for all the wrong reasons. I'm going behind the spawn, by the way.
Okay, that's fine. I'm going to go right corner, popcorn pop, you go left corner.
Why is it so annoying
now?
The music keeps going back at the start of every round, so I've just turned it off for this game. Right, get ready, we're about to get released.
Okay, it's gone apparently. Okay, where are some people?
I saw someone.
Why does someone escape? I'm chasing three people on the left side. Go on.
I'm chasing somebody.
There's one coming towards you. Come on.
Oh, I got someone.
2, 3.
Bro, why are there spots with escapes?
4. What?
Wait, I'm pretty sure there's people hiding in like the house.
5.
People park on the road.
6, 7.
W. Let's go.
Oh, come on. And it's a little rat. You rat!
How do I get to them?
Bro, people just run straight away from you and it's so irritating.
Yes, let's go. You're doing great. You've done great.
Got him.
No!
We got the same as everybody else, basically. We got the same as everybody else. We take that.
I wanted that kill, though.
How many did you get, Sam? I got 5.
8.
I got 2, I think.
Yeah, we take those. Make sure we split this time, guys.
Got an idea, guys.
Okay, it's fine.
Got an idea.
Mm-hmm. What's your idea?
It's a great idea.
What is it?
I've won this game.
Oh, dude. At least Sploosh got found.
As I've won this game.
Where are you? P Piggle's good hiding spot. Same hiding spot. Nice.
Yep, exact same hiding spot, you're right. I'm cooking.
I've won this game.
Have you won this game? Is the spot that good that we should all hide there?
No, but I've won this. Actually, maybe.
Where is it? Is it like a trapdoor?
In a van.
Well, I'll teleport to one. Oh, what the heck?
I've won this game.
How do you even get in there? What?
There's a door behind a banner that is open at the start of the round and then you can close it once you're in there.
Wait.
Oh, that's OP.
I'm gonna follow you.
Yeah, can we all go there?
Yeah,
let's go.
I'm on the right, you see me?
Yeah.
Alright.
If they go here now, Sam, I'm gonna have a mental breakdown.
Don't bother me. Don't mind me. Then you come here, and then you open the door, and then you close the door. And that's all you do.
Where are you? I can't even...
Just hide somewhere else, don't worry. Because at least we're a little split then.
Okay.
I believe in you. Just hide this way so it's less like...
Yep. Wait, down here with this guy.
My legs are black, so I should hide like that. Yeah.
Turn off your cape.
I've got a pretty good hiding spot, I feel like.
Thomas is so scary.
I'm turning off my cape.
To be fair, there's no escape route. Like, if somebody comes in, we are just dead.
I said I turned off my cape, you silly bastard.
Yeah. I didn't say that, bro.
No, but then they're less likely to see us, so then there's no escape necessary.
How are they less likely to see us because they can't see your cape? In fact, make sure we stand center so we don't clip through the wall just in case, you know.
Your mom clipped through a wall once. Holy shit, wait, are we kissing right now?
Wait, Sam.
I've got, like, really good hiding spot, like, the corner, I think.
It's really scary how close these people are.
It's really scary how close these people are. Too bad they suck, am I right?
Yes, let's go.
We all lived.
DJ Khaled is...
DJ Khaled!
Right, how about we go to the exact same spot?
I like that idea, personally.
Where's the vent? I don't know.
You see us on the right? And then just follow down here.
Okay.
And then just here.
Oh, I see. Okay.
Then we walk.
Going.
Okay, here we go.
And then hide closer to the door because they can hit your feet. They can hit your feet out back. So just stand nearer to the door like this. All right, cool.
Yay.
We in the burn.
And now we just AFK.
Last time there was a really OP hiding spot as well. But everyone found out about it eventually.
See, if anyone finds us, they're in for a lottery of points.
We in the burn.
What if I just open the door right now?
I wouldn't recommend that. There's someone right outside.
We are not gonna win this game if you do that.
They're ages away.
They might hear the door.
No.
Okay, they will hear the door.
The strategy is stand still.
What kind of troll? What's going on, bro?
The strategy is to take a swig of whatever drink you've got, you know, just chill out. Stretch your arms. Hands off the keyboard.
Oh, tough game, guys. Tough game. Oh.
Thrilling, enthralling gameplay. Oh. You can really tell why they removed Hunt from Block Wars.
This game is still hype. This game is still hype. Nice, nice work. Right, I'm actually just going to go to the bathroom during this last round.
What if we went to the same spot again?
What if we did that exact... No, to be fair, the way this game balances is that other people will usually see you and then go there when they hunt, but no one has seen us.
Yep. All right. And cool.
Yeah, right. Be right back, guys. Go to the bathroom.
All right.
Pickles is standing at the wrong side.
His feet might get...
Yeah, he's standing on the wrong side. Popcorn Pop, I'm scared. This is fine.
It's still popcorn leaf. It's stale.
I can't believe it was that easy to find the meta.
This game's too easy.
That's all I had to do to find the meta.
Just having a snack, eating my popcorn, you know.
I found it while we were hunting, and I was just like, there's no way, there's no one in here.
Yeah.
Nicole, I think we won.
Easy.
Oh, nice. Nice work, guys.
Good job. Good plays, guys.
Good plays. Nice timing, guys. Nice. Nice work.
I call them. We just won the game, I think.
Yeah, I think we just won the game.
That's too easy.
Block party left, and then we're over. Block party left, and then we're over. That was a good bathroom break, guys. That's a good bathroom break. That's hype.
Was it?
I think we actually did win the game because of that spot, Sam. Can't wait for this to be in the top 10 plays. It should be.
Top 10 plays, play. The van.
Top 10 plays, number one, the van.
Well, yeah. I don't know how many points is a lot. Is 550 points a lot?
I think so. Yeah, I have 459.
Just want to say, Melon, thanks for bringing that spot to my attention. Van.
We got this. We're gonna win.
Van.
Let's go do decent in Pixel Party. I think. Yeah.
Nice work, guys.
Dude, that was awesome.
I think as long as we do okay in Block Party, we're chilling. Because I think we got first in that game, so. Yeah, that's kind of how the cookie crumbles. And then we get to play Shooters, that's true.
The Shooters.
Shooters is laser tag, but with bows.
Goddamn. But you better carry that.
Goddamn.
Our parents always said not to go in white vans, but today it has just gained us a lot of points in Minecraft.
Yeah,
I don't know about that one, Chief.
So the moral of the story is get kidnapped.
No. Last game. I wonder what last game's gonna be.
Is it gonna be Disco Fever from Pandora's Box?
I wonder what the last game's gonna be. I actually couldn't guess. It's not PvP Rumble. Oh, it would be hype if it was PvP Rumble.
See, every story needs to have a moral at the end, and I think the moral is that your life is not that important. You are not important. If you wanna get in a van, just get in a van.
No.
I think that's the moral. That's the moral.
No. Whoa. Yeah, I'm sat here hoping Block Wars has delays for like 10 minutes, just purely so people stay.
Wait, I can't wait for the leaderboard thing to have out, to have me in it.
Oh, it's gonna be so hype.
Yeah, that's true, you Pitsu got it right.
We're gonna have the winner roll in the Discord.
What? Oh, we are. Well, we gotta win it first.
I'm doing the robot.
Oh my god!
I'm voting!
It's time to stare very intently at my monitor. It is forehead cam time. For the first stage in Block Party, stay in the middle. Like, this is insane tester leaks.
No, not split, please.
Surely not. Block Party.
Thank goodness.
I'm just doing the robot, don't mind me, guys. That might be the best robot anybody has ever seen. You know? Yeah. I just do have really good dance moves, and you know, it's a trait that nobody gets, but...
I've been told for the first stage of Block Party...
This is the Hypixel game, we can do this.
Yeah. I've been told for the first stage, we stand in the middle.
Mm-hmm.
That's what I've been told.
We stand in the middle of the first stage, we got this, we got
this. I haven't been told that, but
okay. That is what I've been told. Insane tester leaks.
I feel like I should.
Insane leaks.
I feel like I should be in third person.
Yeah, probably. Do you just get like blocks in your hand, and then you just jump to the block?
I don't know.
Somebody told me all stages go mid. Tip from testing: don't trust anyone. In brackets, I haven't tested. That's a good tip.
Don't trust anyone. Okay.
Even me.
They're asking if they still have a Jackbox after this. Funny. Oh wait, we can all time and see what the points were in the last game. Oh, Sam, us three literally almost got the top three scores in that last game.
Wait, what are the points? What are the points?
Hold tab, you can see the points from the last game. Hold tab.
So I got 550, which is 100 more points than anyone else.
Guys, I think you won.
So I got.
I popped off in that game.
Wait! The overall board!
Right, I think we won.
I popped off.
You popped off! Holy shit. Off. The individual board! With 2,000 points in first! You know, maybe that. You know, when they were like, I think your door might be too broken.
No.
I got 7th place, I think, in the last game.
Sheesh! Wait, oh, yeah, we all, yeah, we all just did really well at the point.
Are you not blood pie? What's happened?
I feel like I'm not going to be last this time.
Press.
Like, last individual.
Oh, no, we all played blood pie.
It's funny, every time I've asked them to start the game, they have. They're very
yeah.
polite.
Yeah, they're very considerate of them. I respect it, yeah.
We haven't won yet. Isn't there a final game between the top two teams?
Yeah, that's true. There's a final game between the top two teams. What's the point record for team points in this event? I don't know. I don't think we'll get it.
Well, does anybody know that? Anybody know what the point record for Minecraft Mania is? Probably won't get it, because we did actually bottle a game or two.
It was in the first season. It's in the, like, lobby, I think.
Mm.
Tells you.
I'll look for it.
What's melon?
All right.
Okay, let's do this.
Big block pie coming through. Oh, it's staying in the center, I swear, right?
Apparently. Wow!
Okay.
Ooh, that one was tough! Whoa!
Oh, I don't have a block.
Wait, hold up.
I don't like these platforms.
Whoever said stay in the center, Popcorn Pope, you're currently floating in the air, and I'm not gonna complain about it.
Okay, I don't like
these
platforms.
Okay, it's just a bit of lag.
Red.
Okay. It's easy.
Is this Bad Piggies? What song is this?
I don't have the music on. I'll be looped again. No!
My game like froze and I died.
There's a lot of like...
5 seconds, 1 second. Okay, we got this. Let's go. Big purple.
Dude, the purple terracotta is so, like, weird.
All the colors are, like, pastel, which makes them weird.
Dude, he keeps giving me the block that there's, like, almost none of around me.
Yeah, it's him.
It's more rounds, let's go.
Okay, finally.
Red.
Wait, where are you guys?
I want the music, though. No music makes me sad.
Okay, I can live with that.
I've got 2 seconds. That's still quite long.
Okay, I'm watching you.
Oh my god, there was literally no orange. Like, what?
Nice.
Okay.
Yellow.
Oh, it's starting to get hard now.
1,400, 232 is the team record, by the way, so we ain't getting that.
Aw.
I just gotta pretend like I'm jamming right now.
Dude, these titles are fucking me up.
Wait, oh, the blue got me, though.
I'm trying to look at my hand, it's just titles.
No, I'm using the title. I think that's the easiest one, because it's like literally in the center of your screen.
Mm-hmm. It's also covering half the blocks.
Yeah, but like you can color match. Like if it's covering a block like too hard, it's color matching it.
Oh my god.
Oh.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Okay.
I have the most cinematic view of you. I'm in like FOV30 and like F1.
There's no orange. There's actually just no orange.
No.
There's zero orange.
Oh, right over.
I died in the last one!
Oh, that's funny. It's quite easy.
As long as you have
the area in front of you, it's quite easy. Yeah.
I lagged and then I was just like, suddenly I was in a new block and I was scared.
Yeah, I know that. I can imagine. Like, oh, I got
green.
The music.
Easy.
This bangs.
Oh shit.
Oh!
Okay.
Oh my gosh.
Just ran on air, but I'm not gonna complain.
Come on, Commander!
I'm on fire! Ah!
How are you on fire? Oh, wait, none of mine.
Oh my god. Yeah. Wait, is this.
Pokemon.
Is this the shtick of the game?
Wait, is this entire level all Pokemon? If it is, that's kinda cool.
Yeah. What's this one?
What? Tries to run away from the
Wait,
Pokemon.
What is that? Oh, it's Squirtle. It's Squirtle. Yeah, it tries to run away from
okay,
Pokemon.
Okay, I'm
doing
better than last time.
What Pokemon
what,
is that?
Is this one?
I
this
couldn't
it's like
tell.
The light one.
Okay. Oh, get me away from him.
Okay, cool. I've got orange.
That's a.
It's Gengar.
Was it Gengar?
Gengar.
Okay, nice. Orange. Pikachu! No way.
Pikachu!
Pikachu! No, it should be named the Pokemon. That should be the game.
Is it Umbreon?
Blue. I think it's Umbreon, yeah.
Yeah oh, this one. Oh no, that's both. That's also blue. Okay.
Red.
Ugh. Oh god. Oh, I like went over it, but I survived.
Apple.
Wait, what the fuck? Oh my god.
Oh my god, Sam. Blue.
Hi, Pickles.
This one.
Hi, Sam.
Hello.
Sam, what if we?
Well, after the event. You know? After the event. Whoa, whoa, whoa. After the event.
Also, I just realized F5 is way easier for this.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, it is. I'm an.
Oh. No.
No.
I always have to make like a really far jump.
I was like on it, but then I went over it.
I don't.
Never mind.
My jumps are always pretty safe.
I went over it.
Oh,
dude.
Oh, rip Pixel. Unlucky, mate.
Oh, it's hard now.
It was. It's going quick. Wow.
That's just unfair. I died out of my control. That's fine.
Oh my god.
There you go.
Alright, don't you.
Yay!
Sam, you got
Woo! Yeah! Yippee!
I'm around! Let's go!
Yippee!
How many points you got, Sam? Like 325? Something like that, right?
Something like that.
Well, look on the right, bro.
Nah, I'm not going to tell you. It's funny.
Oh, I'm looking at Sam, and me and Sam are two of the highest.
I have. 30.
You have more points than some people.
That's true, it's true. I see somebody with 6. Now, I'm not going to point them out, but somebody does have 6. You know?
How is difference so big? I'm not.
Oh,
like,
the scary one. Stay in the middle. Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Oh gosh.
Boing.
Green. Okay. It's a blob of green here.
All going around because I'm cool.
This is an L to colorblind people.
Yeah, it really is. Actually.
It is.
Wait, where's the blue? Bro, it's... there was actually no
Hello,
blue near
dong.
Me. Look at that!
Hello, dong, Fortnite.
Hello.
What if it's just, what if it's white? What if it's white?
I'm waiting for that day.
They should do that, that'd be funny. Also, have they dropped the gimmicks with the Pokemon round just for white one round?
It
I also
cool
almost
round.
Got mugged off again.
Stop getting mugged off, Pickles, what the hell?
I like literally this time I'm gonna lose again because it just spawns.
This is chilling.
It's kind of no strats about where to stand.
Well, you just try and find like an area which has a lot of colors and you just go near there.
That one was hard.
Oh shit. That just aged 50 years.
Wow, I'm proud of you.
Oh my god.
Ooh.
Purple.
Okay. I was scared then.
What the fuck?
Wait, I just. Like... Bum, 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 bum. Wait, what?
You're fine.
I think I fell off. Then I fell off, and then I lagged back.
Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it.
It's intentional. It's a skill. Oh. Skill. Skill.
Yeah, skill. Skill difference. Skill difference. Oh,
no,
almost.
Oh my god.
Oh gosh, this is actually getting hard.
Oh.
Oh my god.
Oh, there was like none near me.
Oh. Oh.
We both
let's
won.
Go, let's go!
wait, all three of purple won. What the hell?
Damn.
Oh, wow. Sheesh.
Five,
Wait, I think you got the most.
I was at. Oh yeah, I was one stage away from a three-peat. Because I died on the last one, the first one.
You tied for the most, and I'm just behind it. So we really popped off there, Sam.
I really video gamed too hard.
You have succeeded in the video game.
I video gamed out of this world.
Oh, that's so hype. Yeah. Right, it's time. Surely it's time for shooters, right? There's no way we don't make it in shooters with that.
We were 2,000 points in first.
Surely.
I think we're chilling.
No way we don't make it in shooters there, right?
Yeah.
That was hype. I like the Pokemon stage, kind of, but also at the same time, you just don't actually want to be near the Pokemon. It was cool builds.
Builds are actually pretty solid for a smaller event.
Oh, yeah, overall, the events, like, builds are great, yeah, for sure.
Solid builds.
Solid, yes.
Right, it's time.
I think the only game I can genuinely say I disliked was the race one. I think that's the only one, and it's solely because of the map. I didn't like the map at all.
I always do bad in races. I'm surprised I even finished that time.
No, my only issue with the race map really is there's too much trident, considering how much collision there was.
I think genuinely that's the only thing I've like genuinely disliked in this whole thing.
Yeah, the event is so like genuinely that their PvP game concept is a pretty cool game concept, and their hide and hunt game is fun.
Mm-hmm.
Like come to the dome. Oh yeah,
come to the dome.
The dome. Oh, the where we spawn.
Dome, that's over here. They're like the leaderboards.
Wait, where's that?
It's like a massive dome near the lake.
Yeah,
look. See this case here? Okay. This is going to have us in it.
Oh, true.
Oh, shoot.
He's cooking. He's going to have us in it.
Wait, this is cooking. Look at this. You're not going to be in there. It's going to be us.
Mute up. What? Let's go get our boat, guys. Let's go get our boat.
Let's go to the boat. There was the boats last time. That was cool.
But where's the green boat? Do we not have a boat?
Last time we had to go on the boats, and there was a cool like firework show. But they changed it.
Where's the boat?
It's all the way over there.
What's it doing? Why is it lime? Oh, we got to swim for 10 years.
I love that we're lime team and we're called melons.
No, we're not lime team, we're green team.
We're mushrooms.
Melons are like green, aren't they?
Oh yeah. Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Oh yeah. You got what I mean?
Yeah, I think I do. I think I'm starting to understand.
Yeah.
Look, I found like a little, cool thing you can do. You like go down, like.
Wait.
Oh, what?
You can't use that here.
You like go in here.
How did you open it? Oh, are they all open?
Oh no, they fixed it.
This is so sad.
You used to be able to like go in there, but they made it so you can't open trap doors anymore.
What time?
That's so sad.
The crafting table.
Is it score time? I want to see the scores. Sam, do you reckon we're first or second? I don't think we are. I think you'll be first, but I think I'll be like third or fourth.
I predict I'm 10th.
I mean, I don't know.
What?
You're probably not 10th. Like,
then again, I've been looking at the scores through like every single game, and I haven't seen a single 600 on any other game, and I got like 780 in that PvP game, something like that. So I think that alone.
Yeah, I think you're guaranteed first.
You get 18th. That's huge. Because you get all those hunt points as well.
On the wall. Yeah, the hunt points are big.
You did really good in the hunt mode.
But the question is, will we pop up in shooters? I believe honestly, your lag could help as long as you don't lag in place. Your lag could help.
I'll be like Ash lag.
Yeah, Ron's right. A majority of a melon is actually red, so.
Well, no, but like the outside of a melon is green. Which is
it's red on the inside. It's much,
like an outside of an apple is like red or green, but the inside is like yellow. And
you know how you're red on the inside.
Yeah, but you don't say I'm red.
You're pink. Are you also pink?
Huh?
What? Sorry.
You just flawed your own logic.
Your hair kind of looks like a melon. You can't look like a melon.
What?
No, you look like the inside of a melon.
Oh
wait, you do.
Look wait, that's a new one on the list. No one's called me a melon before.
You got that melon ass.
That's
scheme,
a
bro.
New one on the list.
You got a melon ass.
No one's called me a melon before. It's a new one on the list. No. Chad, don't act like this is a revelation. I'm not a melon.
You got melon. You need some black seeds.
I'm not a melon. Yeah, my hat is a GD square. That is what it is.
Okay.
It's points time.
Points time. Points time.
In eighth place, we
right,
have...
Right, if we come up with any of these, I'm going to cry. Hydrate time. Banana bag. Rip banana nice. Bag. Oh
my god, there's beacons. Look at them. We get to see them go on a ship. They're on their ship.
Let's go on our ship. Let's go on our ship.
Let's all swim. Slowly swim to the ships.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Oh, lily pads.
Yeah.
Full momentum. Oh.
They should lower the floor of this water by one so that you can swim faster. Yeah. Yeah.
Seventh place, we have. Oh, why is everyone on our boat?
I don't know why everybody's on our boat. Blueberry
well,
I mean, I
bees
with
7620.
Points. Are we gonna win? Are we gonna win?
In sixth place, we have.
Ooh.
Ava got Allies. 6,969.
Mm-hmm. So, what, we were on like 8,000 at this point, roughly?
I don't know. I have no idea. I have no idea.
Yeah.
In fifth place, they've got
8,000. I'm actually getting kind of scared because you were at 10,000 before that last game.
Yeah, and then we won it.
No, we didn't.
Though, but,
I don't know. I don't know. It depends how big the multiplier is, you know?
In fourth place, we have Elderberry Enderman.
Elderberry Enderman.
God, oh my god, oh god. As long as we're not third, we're chilling.
Isn't there multipliers as well?
Yeah, that's what I mean. That's why I'm kind of
scared.
Yeah,
there is.
Wait, Aqua Drop Tower?
In first place,
we have...
Oh!
I wonder. Oh! Yippee! Oh my god! Who would have guessed it? Who would have guessed it?
Who would have thought?
In second place, we have.
We get purple or pink?
We have
probably
pinks.
Purple. Oh, it's pink.
Oh, I think that team's pretty good. PvP. That's kind of scary.
I'm not
I don't
scared.
Know actually. No, X Toad is a PvP guy. And no, it's
we
a
have
it's
great,
a guy.
Great Guardians for third.
But now it's X Taniel.
I fell off.
We got this, Whoa! We got this. We're gonna pop off. We're gonna pop
yeah,
off.
Yeah, baby!
We're gonna pop off so hard. We're gonna like destroy everyone.
Yeah, for real, for real.
A real
we need
for
our
real,
names
real,
in the case. We need our names in the case.
We're getting the names in the case.
Or
skins, whatever it does.
Oh, so we're gonna pop off. All yeah, we do is win, no matter what.
Dude, we're actually Minecraft right now.
We are the Minecraft.
We are Minecraft.
We are the Minecraft.
Get me into the game!
Into the game. Get me in, shooters! I wanna shoot!
Let me at him!
I'm gonna be toxic.
Let me at him!
I'm gonna be so toxic. I'm gonna be like, wow, you guys are bad. You guys suck.
You suck, bro.
Shooters!
Shooters! Let me at him!
Hey, this is a cool let map. Wait, this is a W map.
Hold the border comes
wait,
in over
oh,
time.
Oh,
this
just
map.
Make sure
it's
you
pretty.
Don't cross when somebody's aiming at you.
The what?
Make sure you don't cross when somebody's aiming at you.
Is it like one shot, one kill, or...?
No. But it's just because of the lava.
Oh, if you get shot in the lava, oh that's what you mean by cross.
Yeah.
So what's the goal? Just kill them?
Yeah, kill them, yeah.
Yeah. And we have netherrack chest plates.
Well, here we go, here we go!
Come on, then! How many shots is it to kill? Or is it just like...
I don't know, because they had a chest plate.
I don't know, just
a few. Oh, it's just vanilla. Vanilla murder. Oh, I got shot.
I shot someone.
Nice.
They're all left.
Oh, there's no regen.
I've not been hit once.
I've been hit once.
I've nice. Not hit somebody once, but.
Okay, I just got shot apparently.
I hit someone, killed them.
Nice.
We can push up on this, maybe.
Got Toad. Oh, got me.
On you. I'm coming, Pickles.
Oh. Oh.
Yeah, baby, there's one. There's one. There's one.
Flawless victory. Sheesh. Let's just do the same thing again. You know what I'm saying? Let's just do the same thing again. Go.
Oh, they're all on right. They're all on right.
No, no, they're not. There's one left.
There's two right, at least.
Oh, God.
I shot one.
Backing out. One that spawn. Hit him twice.
I think the spec. Wait, the guy glowing is low.
Yep.
Okay.
Oh. Wait.
I'm pushing over for a flank.
Oh, that's you.
Shot Toad. Shot Toad again. Toad's
down.
Oh my
god, hitting this dude. Dude, what?
They've been shot twice. If you can hit the...
Go on.
Oh my god. Oh, okay. Hey. Okay. That's cool, actually. I'm sure with that. We helped. We helped.
We did. Three Macarena, four Macarena. One Macarena, two Macarena. Hey, Macarena. Oh, huh.
Yeah?
It's time to Eurofake. It's time to Eurofake. Guys, if you ever play Valorant, I'm Eurofaking.
They're all left. I think.
I'm being cheered for, apparently.
You got this. We got this. They're all on left.
They're all on me.
I'm trying to get over to them.
Oh, gosh.
You keep moving. I shot one.
I'm going to die, probably.
I shot him again.
Oh.
Wait, that's you.
Guys, the Eurofake didn't work.
Oh, I died. Wow. That guy's really good.
Oh, no.
Wait, that guy's actually really good.
No!
That guy's actually really good. Wow.
I'm getting back in the game. I'm getting back in the game now. The Eurofake, wasn't it?
Yeah, I just got hard sat down. I'm not going to lie. I was on a high horse. I just got hard sat down.
Eurofake wasn't it, but now we win, you know what I'm saying?
What's the strat?
I just threw last time.
Yeah, I think what we were doing the first time works. They all go left. So Piggles, you should probably back up there. They're all over by you. Literally all of them.
Yeah, but I'm good at strafing shots, so.
Yeah, we're winning.
Yeah, no, I told you. If I'm focusing.
They're all low.
Yeah, I know.
Got one.
Nice.
Kirby's low. One's behind. I think. Wait, where's it? I can't see him.
I killed the Kirby.
You win that.
Wait, let me.
You got a popcorn.
Get him, popcorn. Get him, popcorn.
No.
Oh,
gosh. No.
Where are they? Oh shit.
You got it. You got this.
Let's go, Sam.
I don't know if I do.
No, you do.
He's gonna be pretty low. He's gonna hit loads of times.
Nice, we won.
There we go. That's how we go. W.
Sheesh.
W. There we go. GG.
GG! We aced to win the event!
I actually can't.
This must be what it feels like to be Cal Awesome!
This is what it feels like to win!
This must be what
all
it feels
I do
like
is
to be
win,
Cal Awesome.
Win, win, no matter what! W.
Yay!
Let's go!
Yeah, woo!
Let's get a screenshot quick, Everybody on one of the things.
Oh, yes.
Pop quick.
Screenies.
Yeah.
We did it. We really won this
all
Minecraft event.
All we do is win. Let's go. We won the Minecraft event. We won Minecraft Mania. Let's go.
Is your chat hyped?
Yeah. Oh, we're hyped. That was sick.
It's hyped. Let's go.
and we chugged alcohol halfway through this event.
Nice. I'm 14. I'm not allowed alcohol, but yeah.
One day, eventually.
Yeah. The fireworks can't like you.
GG guys, we popped off. We popped off so
we
hard.
Really
oh,
did.
I walked
that
off.
Was actually awesome.
I didn't think we could walk off.
Ah, the fireworks are annoying.
I don't think I could walk off. There we go. Absolute W right now.
Oh, Piggles, you got third. I got first.
I got third.
Individual.
Wait, where's the stat? Where are the stats?
Right there.
Oh, there.
It's like a mess.
I got first
individual. We take third.
I got first individual.
Nice. What's my... Well, I want to see my score. I think I must have got like 15th something.
Me. I don't know. It isn't showing anything past top five. Where do you see the left?
That's annoying.
I've... Anyway, stream.
Goodbye, Piggles chat.
They're already gone, bro.
In the Discord. Let's figure out where Popcorn Pope placed, and then I will end off the stream. Oh my god, I got pinged multiple times. Where's Minecraft Mania?
Is it an S? I don't know.
Where do we see it?
Where do you see what?
Apparently, I don't know, individual board in the Discord, apparently. I don't know. Alright, I'm gonna end my stream, because I don't have anything else to do, I'm not gonna lie. That was the plan for today. Thank you all for coming out. This is W. I had a lot more viewers. You guys pulled up with a lot more viewers than I thought. I'm not gonna lie. I thought we were having a lot less viewers today, and we pulled up and got a lot. This is W, yeah, no, we fucking crushed it. I want to find out the points afterwards. I might tweet them out if I find out what they are. But yeah, I'm gonna end the stream before everybody leaves on their own accord. Thank you all for coming out. I do very much appreciate it. You're making me feel like a little streamer out here. Oh my god, we had like 40 average or some shit like that. That's crazy. That was a fun event. I'm glad you enjoyed it. I thought it was pretty cool. For a little small casual event, I thought it was pretty well made. I liked the games that they had. I thought it was pretty good. Alright, I'm gonna end off third stream of the month. I know, it's crazy. Imagine I'm in Block Wars Origins. Imagine. There's four streams in a month. Ugh. A little streamer out here. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna end off, guys. Bye-bye. Thank you all for coming out. I appreciate it. Bye-bye. Bye-bye-bye.